Sorry.
Boost.
Wah 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 wah. Wah 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 wah.
We're living in that.
Gentlemen, welcome back to Wrath's Reach Tabletop Gaming. We're live for another day of wargaming for you, and today we have Mr. B Strongman versus Mr. Greek Teddy. And they're just saying off camera how they can't wait to play each other because they like playing each other. And it's going to be a good game, guys. And we have ourselves a league match. Brian has a lot of catch-up games for the league, so he's looking to get them in as fast as he can. And today is Teddy's call to battle. Teddy, you're rolling with some Gene Stealer cults today.
No, I'm rolling with some orcs.
Of course.
English is my first language.
English is your first language.
Yeah, I'm playing Forces of the Hive Mind because I'm an idiot and GW decided soup is not good. I said, fuck off to them.
You said, I like soup.
Soup so bad.
Soup is fun. Soup is delicious.
I love soup.
It's full of bugs, right?
Ew. Gross. All right. Well, with that said, why don't you hit us up with what it is you're rolling with here today, right, Teddy?
So, to start off with Forces of the Hive Mind, this soup is dumb. I don't get any fleet adaptations for my Tyranids. I don't get any imperatives. And I don't get crossfire on my Gene Steel cults.
Oh, no.
They get their cult traits, so that matters. So on the Tyranid side, we've got a Tyrant. He's got the Reaper of Obliterax, the Venom Cannon. He's got Glance. He's got Adaptive Biology, so he should be a beefcake. Neurothrope with Synaptic Tendrils for the psychic benefits. Gargoyles, Zonthropes, and two Malceptors. And a single Biovore.
Okay.
And on the Gene Steel Sealer cult side, we got Patriarch, a Magos. We got a bunch of Acolytes hiding somewhere on behind Brian there. He doesn't know where you are yet.
Okay.
We got 30 pure strains, and we got two squads of bikes.
Ike. Okay.
And for fleet and cult, fleets are Kraken, which is basically just make them move fast. They're Sonic. And then the cult is Twisted Helix, so I get plus one strength, plus one move, baby transhuman, and my spoke is me auto-wounding.
I love transhuman effects.
You're great. Everything's
I
great.
I love them.
Everything is fine. Look
I
at
love
this.
Them.
His soul died a little inside.
And all my Gene Steel cults have it.
If you say it over and over again, you might start believing it.
I honestly, GW should just do that for everybody. Should just let's like not even have dice.
Let's just take the ones and twos off the dice, shall we?
Fury Hammer, just talk it out.
Yeah,
talk out the entire game.
I'm sure.
I would do this. You do that. And
yeah, I think everyone would love watching that type of gameplay. That sounds so much fun.
100%. Yeah. Oh, we could run a podcast together.
I think so.
We 100% could.
We wouldn't even have to wear pants.
Exactly.
Ooh, this is a weird podcast.
You're making it weird.
You're the one who brought us on.
I feel like
you're not wearing pants. I don't know what you're talking about.
Look, I don't have to wear pants. I'm not on camera today.
Was already half naked. It was weird. Shit was just hanging out.
Yeah.
It was really uncomfortable.
Dick in the wind.
Just dick in the wind.
And speaking of dick in the wind, what do you got for us as the orcs?
So this is my Death Skulls. They're finally fully painted. I am so excited about that.
I'm sorry.
So that means there's a data slate coming up.
Yep. Naturally.
Because...
Fuck! I hope so. I just wanted out. I don't like waiting.
I just don't change my shit. I'm sick and tired of painting
this
fucking
army.
In any event, I have heavy reliance on Forge World because the rest of my army sucks dicks. So that means two cannon wagons. They got lots of shooting. They go boop, 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 boop. They're also open-topped, so they go boop, 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 boop. The guys are boop, 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 boop.
Hey, boop, boop, boop.
I've got a kill tank. He's got the big old cannons, 3-6 blast, strength 10, AP 3, flat 3. So he go boom, boom, boom. He's also got a little small arms fire flamer on there. It's all fun stuff. I got three mega track scrap jets.
I like to call them mega trap rhinos.
Mega track scrap rhinos.
Attaboy.
So they punch in close combat, got lots of shots, do all kinds of stuff like that. I've also got my converted Squiggoth here. It's got some Tank Busters inside, because Tank Busters are my secret sauce. They're kind of shit, but they're also kind of low-key really good.
Okay.
The shittiest, awesome garbage unit ever.
Sometimes you get a Big Mac, and it's delicious, and then sometimes you get a Big Mac, and it's just like, this is...
What the fuck did I just put in
That's
my body?
That's exactly it. I got 30 grots to match those 30 pure strain Gene Stealers.
Okay.
One of these things is not like the other.
One of these things are going to win me the game.
You're not wrong.
Ah.
And then I've got a bunch of like small stuff here. I've got 2 units of Storm Boys, 5 each. I got 5 commandos, or sorry, 1 unit of 5 commandos. I've got some mega knobs in there with saws and claws. So pop, pop. Give me the choice between flat 2 damage, AP 3, or D3 damage at AP 4. I kind of juice that up for Armor of Contempt considerations, but
I ain't gonna know that.
Right? And then I've got 1 unit of Burna Boys, and they've got 3 motherfucking mega blasted fucking 3 strength 8 AP minus 3 D6 damage. But if I roll a 1, they die.
No, this is definitely not going to be a PG stream with me and Brian.
Oh, baby.
Oh, fuck.
And then just rounding up the character stuff, I've got my Beast Boss on a Squigasaur, a.k.a. Gilliman. The most expensive conversion you've ever fucking seen.
That's Gilliman?
Yeah, that's a legit Forge World Gilliman. I just, like, slapped an orc head on him.
Oh, that's right.
He's Redemptor.
That's just pretty fucking amazing.
That's how Brian rolls.
Yeah, and basically he's my war boss. He's got a relic. He's got a sword that is strength 12, AP 3, flat 2 damage. Each 6 does a mortal wound in addition to damage. He's got the Redemptor Fist, or the Squigasaur Jaws, which are like a roll 6, flat 3 mortal wounds instead of damage. And then the Warlord trait he's got is basically the orc version of Competitive Edge. So anything that doesn't deal damage goes back into the pool for a reroll or an bonus attack, whatever. Ooh. So okay. Those 6s that do mortal wounds instead of damage, even though they slapped you, you get to reroll them because they didn't technically do damage. That's kind of fun. And then rounding everything out for the battalion there is the big mech in mega armor. He's got a custom force field. He's got a big old fist for flat 3 damage.
Oh boy.
I love that on my one wound army.
Mm. All right. Now what?
I'm going to overkill the shit out of you, bro.
Oh, shit. Now, what secondaries have you guys decided to take? Let's start with you, Teddy.
I've got R&D, I've got Warp Ritual, and I've got Engage on All Fronts.
Yeah, cool. And for yourself there, Brian?
I'm taking the good bits, because that fucking objective is just, or that mission is just great. Secondary objective, it's good.
Yeah.
I think it's got me almost, I don't think there was a game where I've played in recent memory where
can
it hasn't
you do good bits on that one now that's in your deployment?
I made sure it wasn't in my deployment zone. Okay, the objective is not, although the radius technically is.
I was about to say, like,
yeah, I'm not that dumb. Fair enough. What else did I take? I took Green Tide, so that's a point for every 10 models I've got in a quadrant. Or sorry, each quadrant has to have 10 models in it. And a Boar the Witch.
I got a lot of psychers.
Normally I would take the biggest and best because that objective is just awesome, but I was kind of hoping you would choose Psychic Interrogation, and I was just going to yeet my characters in your face.
Yeah.
And to start the game, you're going to have 3 CP?
Yeah, baby.
Yeah. And Gene Stealer is going to have a big 0.
Yeah, I got none.
No CP for the Gene Stealers.
0 CP at all.
Can't wait to see it.
All right, well, let's have a look at the mission that we're rolling with here today, guys. So today is going to be Secured Missing.
It's called Secure Missing Artifacts. Precious Artifacts. Progressive Objective. At the end of each player's turn, the player whose turn it is scores 3 victory points if they control the priority objective marker that is in their own territory. Mission Rules. Precious Objectives. After players have chosen their deployment zones, but before they declare reserves and transports, the players reposition the objective markers labeled A and B as described below. First, the attacker repositions either one objective marker labeled A or one objective marker labeled B. Secondly, the defender repositions one objective marker labeled A and one objective marker labeled B. An objective marker cannot be repositioned more than once. Finally, the attacker repositions the last objective marker labeled A or B that is yet to be repositioned. After all objective markers have been repositioned, each player secretly notes down one of the objective markers that is within their opponent's territory to be a priority objective marker. This cannot be the objective marker in the center of the battlefield. After both players have deployed their armies, they then reveal their choices to their opponent. Take and hold, progressive objective. At the end of each player's command phase, the player whose turn it is scores 4 victory points for each of the following conditions they satisfy, for a maximum of 12 victory points. They control one or more objective markers. They control 2 or more objective markers. They control more objective markers than their opponent controls. This primary objective cannot be scored in the first battle round. In the fifth battle round, the player who has a second turn does not score any victory points at the end of their command phase. Instead, at the end of their turn, they score 4 victory points for each of the above conditions they satisfy, for a maximum of 12 victory points.
Alright guys, that's our mission. So if you have any questions about that mission, you can let us know in the chat. And if you would like to see the lists in detail, exclamation point lists will have the pastebin link there. So who wants the initiative roll here?
Thoughts. I don't know.
Brian wants it.
Me please.
I would be happy with either or.
Me yeah. please.
I really don't know.
Alright, well let's give that initiative to Brian here, shall we?
God, I'm so bad at this. Got two. We're really both bad at this.
No!
Oh!
God damn it!
Crap, I kind of wanted you to go first.
Wow, that okay. Well, let's get...
Sad wog sounds.
Sad wog. Let's get battle round one, guys. Each of you guys are going to get a CP.
Yep.
Four.
Right. I'm a fucking one. Now I need to do my deployment again!
Yay.
And also pregame moves. Got a lot of pregame moves. A
lot of pregame.
So, Jack will start the move. 9 inches. Where I want to block up here. I want to block up here. So, zoom.
I believe I felt so confident when he rolled a 2.
I know, right? I was like, "Yep, he's gonna go first." Oh shit! Didn't go first.
It would have been bad for you.
Yeah.
I think I would. It's. I'm like torn on it. I would have been like okay, but also not okay. All at the same.
I mean, like, it wouldn't have been, like, drastic or anything like that, but...
Mm-hmm.
I had a plan.
You had a plan?
Mm-hmm.
I had a plan.
You had a dream?
Now the plan's gone.
Thought. I just want to send dudes that way.
Yeah, you do.
Here comes the first squad of constraints. These ones have the... They came from below, so they get the pregame move immediately as they drop. A solid 9 inches.
Solid.
It is pretty solid movement given.
Solid niner.
So the benefit about pure strains versus Tyranid pure strains or gene stealers, mine can still advance and charge. Tyranid ones can't. Some stupid reason they got rid of that.
Screw those guys.
Yeah, no, really. It's like what the fuck do they do wrong to you?
Now, you guys in the audience may notice that we are using the GW Terrain Footprints. That was provided to us by 3D6 Wargaming, so thank you very much for that. Also, these objective markers, 3D6 Wargaming as well, so if you'd like to get yourself a copy of those sweet-ass objective markers, exclamation point 3D6, check them out there.
Those are done.
Also, I just want everyone to know that we do have the team event now open for registration. We have a venue decided, so if you're in the Halifax, Nova Scotia area, or even just in Nova Scotia or in the Atlantic provinces, and you're looking to make a trip down to Halifax, that event will be going on November the 5th. It'll be in Eastern Passage. It'll be a fun time.
Nice. Right where I'm from.
That's right. There you go. Home field advantage.
Yeah.
And
just drive literally a minute down the road.
Yeah. And the good thing is, like, it's gonna be the first team event that I think I've seen in a while.
What's the defensive profile on a squig?
This guy?
Yeah.
T8, 3 up.
Just 3 up? How many wounds?
16. But I also have the ability to throw a 5 up invul on him.
Just like one turn, just 5 up invul?
Yes.
What's his melee?
Right now, 4 attacks, hitting on 3s, strength 8. D6 damage.
9%. Probably charge him. Does he have flamers in him or something?
No.
There's nothing in him?
There's dudes in there. But they can also shoot, even though they're locked in close combat, the special rules.
Yeah, but they can Overwatch or no?
I don't know how Overwatch works with open transports. It's really kind of seems nebulous. I don't think they can. Yeah.
It's a good question for the chat.
Yeah, I don't think people in open transports can
I really don't know.
Declare overwatch.
I was always under the impression that if they're eligible to shoot in the shooting phase, they'd be eligible to shoot.
Oh my god, stop holding on to your brother.
Be careful. Were these difficult terrain again? These guys? The small ones?
The ones in the corners?
Yeah.
They are...
I'll be able to get around it pretty fast.
They are scalable, breachable, light cover, defensible, and obscuring.
Okay.
Oh, so they don't stop
yeah,
me.
Yeah, so you can just, like...
Zoom past them if I have to.
Those are the... Yeah.
Yep, so these are gone.
It is over 1 inch, though.
Yeah, they're
so
gonna,
you will
they're
have
gonna...
to go up and over.
That's fine. I can go this way. They'll be able to catch up.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I'll just like, go here and stay safe if I can't make a good enough advance roll to make it a worthwhile charge.
Okay, I gotcha.
So
I just didn't want you to like
the one acolyte squad. For, like, yeah. So the one acolyte squad that is in on the table
mm-hmm.
is going to use the from every angle ability that I gave them. They're yep, now in strategic reserves and they can arrive a turn early.
What a bunch of mad lads!
So it's basically a redeploy, essentially.
Essentially, but it's a redeploy that can go on a table edge, and that can R&D in that corner, which they're going to be doing.
Well, you can't go on that table corner, can you?
Yeah, because it's now these sides. That would be your table edge, if I'm correct?
Yep.
So they can show up on like this side, they're 9 inches away from you.
Oh yeah, this is my battlefield edge.
Okay. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm just going to get it here so I don't forget about them.
Yeah, sure.
So a nice, easy opposite corner R&D already done.
Yeah, basically. That's actually juicy.
Yeah, it's a quite a nice little...
So juicy.
And it also helps me get my R&D and engage very easily. So they're just going to go there so I don't forget about them.
Yeah.
All right, we're gonna pop a prediction in the chat. Who do you think's going to win? GSC or the Orcs?
You'd like to go fucking 15 inches. But I want to advance these pure strains first, see how they go.
Come on, one please. Oops.
So we get a solid 15-er.
So all right, predictions are live, here. Everybody. So if you want to straight line, use your channel points. Here.
Eater?
What's that way?
It's like an eater.
Eater.
Right, boys catch up. Zoomies.
Got the zoomies.
Just trains. Little known fact, they are like dogs, they have zoomies. do I need to advance these guys to get in position to fuck with you? So they're just gonna move 15 inches.
Sure. Whoa.
So that's the edge of his base. So they're going to go right fucking here. Darn.
Oh, no. Not my movement.
I know. It's very minor, but they're only 15 points, and I don't give a shit about them living right now. Their job is just to get over here and be like, hey, buddy, you ain't coming this way.
Fair enough.
Can you heroically intervene? Like, anything funny?
Nope.
No, I don't think so, right? Because obviously he's blocked in by his own children.
That's
by
correct.
The
Grotties. Mm-hmm.
Oh, Vance, those pure strains now.
Sure. That wasn't even a roll. You just picked up and put down a 6, you slut.
Jesus. All right, solid 15. You're going to go all the way to the subjective. Like...
Uh-ohs.
Zoomies. We have the speed. Mad. One of them tried to like implant one of your orcs, so that orc killed them, and now they have like an anger. Next will be Zoanthropes. Okay, do I want to move my bikes? That'd be a question. Just in case I miss the charge, I want to just like poke it. How many attacks does it have?
Just 4.
Just 4. Hitting on 3s, I'm assuming.
Mm-hmm.
Don't like that. I'm hoping they'll just kill that. So yeah, we'll advance the Zoanthropes.
Sure.
Nice.
Damn it! I needed that one up there.
So that's 7 there. That's not in smite range. Bro, that's some bullshit.
Could reroll it.
I'm not going to reroll that. Not for 1 fucking CP. Holy shit. I'm just going to switch to here to try to keep as much behind cover as possible.
Huge.
Advance the Magos. There we go. Of course, and if it's gene circles, they'll go fucking fast. That was a full 13er, so you're going to go all the way over here.
Just want to get like a shot line.
The ha, you've fallen from my trap.
Have I now? Mm-hmm. Oh, I forgot to do all my fucking buffs.
See, you've activated my trap card.
It's basically the psychic things, and the ones that are psychic haven't actually moved, so it'll be that Mal Scepter, and...
That sounds like... a mulligan.
Mulligan! Sure. Oh, see, the angle of you, and it's like... Fox fully, he's like, what the hell? Yeah, so 3d6 cast on him.
You can't call it a mulligan unless you, like, full-on, like...
Go right into it.
Yeah. A full chest exposure.
Mm-hmm.
And then I guess I can try to do another 3d6 cast. I don't know who would get that. So Tyrant can move up 10 inches to here, get around. I don't think he's going to be able to shoot anything. Anyways, so I'll put on the Tyrant.
Sure.
Why don't you give us a movement recap as well?
Me?
Yeah.
So Pure Strains have moved up here. Pure Strains have moved up that way. They both advanced and both got sixes because I just roll hot, I guess. I collect a drop from every angle. Jackals have moved up here, the move block. These jackals have not moved yet. I'm going to advance a tyrant.
Is that it for your movement?
Oh, God, no. Oh, my God, no. This army's all fucking movement.
Oh, shit.
He's rolling a lot of sixes six. First, but, like, advances and stuff.
I thought you said you were done your movement.
Then I get basically right behind you.
Okay. Guess he wasn't done his movement.
Control, which is nice. Gargoyles will advance. Neurothrill? I'll advance that mouse up to first. That's more important. Well,
getting some pretty solid advances here.
I've gotten very high advances. I'm quite surprised. So if I go 13 to here, can I immortals anything? Immortals a fucking tank. Literally just with smites. That doesn't seem great. But be blocked in, so I'm just gonna go back.
The Wrath's Reach this weekend is Crashing Vortex Games up in Sackville, New Brunswick. Going to their RTT up there. Gonna be a good time.
Jerk will advance. What is roll advance roll for me, Brian? So I don't want to.
I don't know if you want my roll. Sorry.
That's fair. He's still moving fast though. Still going highest. Wild Boar is fine. Unless you bring all your shit over, but even then I don't.
Oh, I will fucking make sure that I see that guy if I want to.
These pure strains might say no.
Give a fuck about those pure strains.
Rude. Then the gargoyles can also advance. Five, so we can go a nice 17-er.
See, you came over to roll your advance roll that time.
I know, right? And then I just roll fucking absurdly hot as always, because apparently I am a goat. That's the end of there. Meh.
Nah.
Just gonna stay behind. There's not really much good spots to go with that. They're just gonna get shot wherever they go. Do I wanna put my gargoyles out in the open? Go 17 here. Oh, I can't steal your objective. I'm sad. Makes me sad. Sad panda. Okay, so I might just go this way and then I'll go up behind here so you don't shoot me. No, they're not 5 high, so that won't be working. Well, that's some BS, but I guess we're just going to zoom up a little bit here. Stay hidden. That was a very productive advance roll.
Sick.
Yeah, right? Mal Scepter number 2?
Mm-hmm.
3. No, it's not as bad. Only 11. He's going to go.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da.
And I guess I'll advance the Neurothrope. The last advance for movement. Only 8. There, that won't do anything. I need to turn buff on that one. Alright, that's it for my fucking movement. That was a nightmare and a half.
All right, now
moved everywhere.
Now let's get a movement recap, shall we?
Fuck. Also, they're RNGing. So 5-minute accolade drop from every angle. They're RNGing in that corner, so I got top left corner of me. Pure strains advanced up.
Ikes are hanging out here for now. Don't need them to get too congested in. Zone's moved up. Magus moved up the buff. Mouseceptor staying back. Gargoyle staying back. Tyrant, Mouseceptor, Zone, and Neurothip moved up. Pitcher's over there just to kind of do some buffing. Fun shit.
Nice. Love it. All right. Psychic
sadness. I can't smite your fucking big boy. Persian. That's fine, though. We'll start with Magus. All right, Magus. Do mutagenic deviation on the limb.
Sure.
So on a six, I get... There we go. Okay. They now auto-wound on sixes. My From Beyond also on sixes. Sure. Follow that. I take one mortal wound and I'll feel the pain in it. Nope. They now have plus one attack. They're done. They got nothing to do here. They can't do shit. That's fine. He's not going to do shit. Tyrant will do the Warp Ritual. He's on the 3d6 cast. On a 4. I definitely get it with a 7. So I will score one tally for Warp Ritual.
All right. One tally scored.
Yeah, Malceptor's in no range to do anything to anyone right now. Nothing's within 12. Nothing's within 18. We'll do the zone, the Neurothrope next. He's going to do Catalyst. And I'll go on Malceptor. As if you can get around to it, or I can do here to keep him safe. Room is open. My dice. I'll do Catalyst chaining through to here. And that'll be the Feel of Pain. Whoop! Goes off on a 7. They have a 5 of Feel of Pain now.
Okie dokie.
Onslaught, I do not care about. And then right. This would be this guy here, but there's nothing to buff there. So that's kind of it for my Psychic turn 1.
And for Psychic.
Shooting.
Going over to the shooting phase.
I'm gonna shoot your Grots with some shotgun pistols.
Hold on.
Whoa.
Is it even worth it?
Shots are strength 4. No AP, 1 damage, hitting on 4s. Shots each.
I was more looking at this. Still have an 8-inch. Oh, you get a plus 1 to your charge or something like that. No?
No.
Still having a 5 up invuln. Do I want to bust it already?
You're going to go wine?
No. I can overcharge his force field. It might be beneficial. Maybe. Nah, fuck it.
All right.
You good, babe?
Yeah, I'm good.
Just so your gods on force.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
Not too shabby.
Yeah, so looking for threes.
Yeah, threes. Whoop! All right. 5 of them.
5 it is.
No APs.
6 up invuln.
Kill 5 of them.
Kill 5 of them.
Kill 5 of them.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
No pistol shots here. That's fine. No venom cannon shot. That's fine. I will fire off my Biovore.
Sure.
D3 dice. No, D3 bombs. I get 2 bombs.
Okay.
Loop.
So, what happens again?
So now I get to spawn D3 bombs.
It used to be like on a miss, but it's
different
just,
now. It's now an action. Now yeah. It's an action.
Okay.
I'm going to go loop. So basically what happens...
like deep strike.
They basically come in at 9 inches. Mm-hmm. If you move, you can move through them. Mm-hmm. You can charge. No, if you charge through them, you can't actually do it. You can move through them.
Yep.
You cannot land on them, though. Yeah. And if you do move them, I get to the side, they can blow up. And then it's a 2 of 4 with 1 or more wound. It's 5 up, it's D3 mortals per sure. Bomb.
And are they models? Like, can they be interacted with, like, shoot them?
You can shoot them, but they do not count for any sort of secondary scoring or any kind of, like, kill cally or anything. They're literally just a bomb.
Yeah, as long as I can shoot them.
Now, the fun shit. Charges.
Sure.
So, let's start with the whole Hail Mary one here.
All right, going for the big one first. Oh, God, can I use that CP?
That's your...
Down to 0.
Down to 0.
Oh, hey, gets it with the niner.
Niner.
Now I regret not doing the thing.
Uh-oh.
Oh, well.
It's okay.
I need you to stand on the rocks. Because I'll do it later. Pile in later. We'll try to get as many boys in here to chop this fucking thing up.
It's going to be too many.
Yeah, but luckily it'll also go that way a little bit.
Ah, yes.
Yeah, I'm going to get as many in there as I can bloody can.
Yeah.
All right, and then over there, I think I'm just going to charge your grotty boys, I think. I don't think I need to go into the...
What's a grot melee? Garbage, right?
Yes.
Hot garbage, strength hot garbage. 3 or something?
Strength 2.
Even you worse?
Yeah.
Sure, I'll charge them so that you're like just like stuck there dealing with them. Because I don't think I need to go into your orc boys. They're fine right now. I just want to screw over those grots because that's where your focus on your secondary game is.
That is correct.
So, whoop! There's a 4 maybe, I don't think.
Oh, Billy.
Oh, Billy boy.
Oh, boy.
It's not very far to get.
Ah! Yeah, I think that was a 4, right?
Yeah, 4.
I think. Oh, that's so close.
Does that give me within an inch?
Do you need me to make a judgment call?
No, I think you're good.
I just make it into their faces.
Yeah.
These guys are all three. I need to actually measure this because it might depend how many I have to get in there. Like, I think all of them will be able to get in there with the pile in, but we'll see once we get to that point. Normally with GSC, you never double charge unless something is forced to fight last or something.
Or I mean, that was, a pretty close charge, though.
Yeah, but in this case, usually, in this situation where your guys are just realistically not going to actually do anything to me,
yeah,
they're hitting on what, 4s or 5s?
Hitting on 5s, wounding on 6s.
So, like, realistically, I'm kind of fine with it. And obviously, they're cheap, so the trade's bad. But what this does, though, is, like I said, it screws up your secondary scoring, which is big for my army.
That's correct, yeah.
So I'll start with this party here.
Sure, that makes sense.
So we're going to get 3 inches. So they also have to go up 1, so realistically only 2 inches over.
Yeah.
So he's going to, like, land on top of this rock.
Mm-hmm.
Of course, Gene Stealers are like the worst fucking models to ever move.
I don't know, man. I think horrors kind of suck.
I'm the original monkeys in the barrel model, are the Gene Stealers. They should very well be on a bigger base, but you know what? GW says fuck you.
Get on the table, you slut.
Man.
You should be able to get almost. Might not be those back three.
I might get, like, all but one, maybe. It might be all but one.
Oh, yeah, I guess that guy.
So he gets in there, and then he would probably get to here, but I don't think that gets him. Oh, actually.
After, huh? No.
No. So it's all but one.
All but one.
So that's still a lot of times, 45 attacks. So.
This guy, maybe.
Well, he'd be half an inch at this one, then.
Yeah, but this guy's not half an inch.
Is he not?
Those two guys are 1 inch each.
So then, they can definitely move more in. That's rocks are awkward. That's like that. Ah! It's just because there's rocks. Rocks are.
This guy's abusing wobbly model syndrome.
Their arms hold each other, and there's rocks.
All right, I'm a gracious opponent. I will allow you to consider
it. How many?
One can be out. That's fine.
Okay. So there's.
I will allow it.
5.
Oh, you pre-counted your dice. Come on, dude.
Then they constantly get thrown onto the floor. Became a mess.
See this paragon of fucking organization?
Need more dice. I'm stealing. All right, so this is a nice 45er.
I'm not going to be able to roll. They just have weapon skills too, right?
They actually hit on 2. They're so much better than tiered ones.
Why?
I don't know.
Power of sex.
100%. The patriarchs kept banging people, and it's like, okay, you guys have a
100%. But does that imply that Tyranid Gene Stealers are not pure strain?
They're not, actually. They're just normal. They're different. They're completely different. Apparently. I hate it.
Okay.
Okay. Anyway, all these are on 2s, and 6 is auto wound.
Whatever.
And then one of these fell out. That was a 6, too. Sad thing. Okay, so. There's a couple of ones in there, which is kind of sad. Yoink. And these come out. Okay. There's all the ones.
Those are the autos.
Yep. And then these are wounding you on 5s.
Yep.
Because I'm strength 5, not strength 4, because of Twisted Helix. Haha. Oh, this fucking sucks. Why do people roll so many dice? I know it's fun, but why do they do this?
It's fun.
Used to. And these are all on buffs.
Yep.
You good? So I may not kill you, but I'm definitely probably going to hurt you. So that many at minus 3.
All right. So 6s.
Good armor. Nope, we got 2 saves.
There you go.
So we got
2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14.
Almost got you there.
Almost got me.
Almost got you.
All right.
Boy.
Would you like to interrupt with the grots?
No, that's fine. Go ahead.
All right, so that's going to be... Let's get them piled in, too. Because we definitely got to kill some little boys. Tinier boys. Oh, my God. Let go of each other's feet.
I mean,
What I always tell my kids.
I think they're going to die. I think they're all probably going to die. It's
yeah.
going to be...
We'll just...
Yeah. It's going to be 40 attacks, hitting on twos, wounding on threes.
Wounding on... Oh, yeah, you're on the strength buff.
Yeah, Rots, we'll have...
We're not going to insult you.
Yeah, like, it's going to be a death time. And I'm just going to spread them out a little bit, because I know they're going to get killed. I'm going to go this way. And kind of also...
Hey, you can't go that way.
I'm going closer to you. Closest or closer?
Well,
it's
got to
be closer.
All right, I'll go this way, too.
Yeah, you will.
I'll go both ways.
Do you want to tag me?
No.
Tag me in?
No, thank you.
Oh.
I love you, but no.
Wrestling style.
Oh.
Tag me in, baby. All right. Anything else you can do?
Well, that's basically it.
Sounds good. Are Pierce Rain's objectives secured?
No. Fuck, I made up they were. Ooh, baby.
Fair enough.
It's funny. The Gene Stealer cult army,
mm-hmm.
Their Gene Stealers are not core.
So I'm fully degraded, two attacks, hitting on threes.
You still hit on threes?
Yes.
God, that's spicy. Shit. You're probably...
My strength is degraded, so I'm only winning on threes. There you go, one.
Four up.
Take that.
One is dead. I'll take one boy in the back.
You would take one boy in the back.
Yeah.
Over here, my grot leadership fails.
Cool.
And we've got four
one
guys
one piece
left.
Is out, and then you're at half strength.
Four guys left. Two guys left.
Whoop,
just like that.
Coo.
All right, push up.
That's it.
Well, that's annoying now, isn't it?
Yeah, so I got R&D in the far top left corner
mm-hmm.
where I'm at.
Yep.
I have Warp Ritualed once.
Yep.
And I've engaged in at least three corners. These guys are not... is it 6 inches from center line now with engage?
Yeah.
Yes.
So then my jackals would not have done it. They're like there, but they're not scoring it for me. Those ones aren't either. So yeah, only engage in three corners, so 2 points.
Okay.
Okie dokie, and precious artifacts.
I do. Oh, yes. is this one that?
No, you have to
here.
Hold yours.
Oh, then I 100% am holding it.
Yeah.
And that's 3 points for precious artifacts, is it?
It is.
Can confirm.
All right. Gonna give a command point to both of you. Oh, wait, any morale to take?
Oh, you already did it.
Oh, you
did it. He has some grots run.
Yep. Up to five.
Cuckoo.
These will not run their lead.
You are up to five, my friend.
Up to five. Okay.
What's awkward is fall back here. It's very, very congested in there.
Oh, that's fine.
Sitting at a score right now of 8-10 for the orcs.
Yeah, because I'm not painted, huh?
I'm trying my best, damn it.
I'm trying my best. The hopes is to have it all done for the team's event.
Yep.
It's just with the move and everything, it's been very, very, very difficult.
That's fair.
I'm working from home now, though, so I have like 2 days where it's like it's super dead.
Nice.
And I can just like paint when I'm sitting.
I think we're going to do a turn one wog.
Wog.
That's like the play.
That was
one.
So distorted.
Sorry.
Boost hit wog.
Wog, 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 wog,
wog, wog, wog, wog,
wog, wog, wog, wog, wog,
wog, wog, wog, wog, wog, wog, wog,
Well, we have Zenian in chat saying, how many fuck with Brian's do I have in the bank? Can I buy the bugs some CP? And then he says, Tyler, you are doing a terrible job when it comes to ribbing Brian for me. My bad.
Who wanted to give me CP?
That would have been Zenian. The old...
Because he's a slut.
Because he likes to fuck with Brian.
He's a big old slut.
It might be because Tyler Fields ate him. So now you're still trying to be like bugs.
Bugs are a sore spot for Zenian.
We're trying to get to. Do they fly?
Oh, fuck yeah.
Oh, yeah, those are commandos. No, not commandos. Those are the orkies.
Orkies. These guys are going to do their automatic advance for an 18-inch
cool.
fly.
I'm going to smite them.
I don't care. Do they detonate on a 4-up? They do
and
not.
And this is the wall, right? So that your auto, they can advance the charge?
That is correct.
Cool.
You win the booby prize. All right.
It's everywhere.
Yeah, you do. Of which I have some.
Can we get you to just go over your movement phase one time real quick?
Sure.
Because you got to move a lot of stuff.
Yeah, it's true. Basically, I consolidated my boys over on this location. I'm getting 6 inches from this guy onto that squad so I can throw a little stick bomb. They're in pistol range. These guys are moving to grab the objective because their objective secured. We're also going to do the action with them because I control the objective. We disembark some burner boys to help deal with the pure strains, and then we consolidate our vehicles as best we can to get multiple angles on the targets that we can see outside of the footprint. We moved up the mega tracks over here onto the objective, onto the footprint so that we can actually see out of it. And other than that, just kind of like moved as best I can.
Sweet.
He did lock me in pretty decently.
So. Yeah. That's what the job these jackals are for.
Oh, yeah. So I moved these garrots up here. They're right at the pinnacle of the 6-inch so that I still get my point for
Green Tide, whatever
green
it is.
Green Tide, yeah. That's the one. Buddy. That's what I'm trying to do.
Thingies.
Okay. Oh, yes. And then we hopped the Storm Boys over here. So
yeah.
They're going to go try and.
Smack some zones.
Yeah. Probably not even the zones. I might even just.
Can you charge over models?
Yeah, they have fly, remember?
I remember that. Remember like when I first started, fly never went over. Someone told me, like, nah, if you charge over a fly model, it has to, like, not go over a model.
I want to just see. I'll probably have to multi charge. Yeah, but either way, I'm looking like a.
Looks like an fly. 8 to get. Like across to here and then right.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah. So I would just do a multi charge because my base can go right there. So if we take from the back of the base, we're looking at a 6-inch to get both. So we're totally okay with that. And all orcs have rerollable charges because.
Here we go.
Why not? Here we go.
Here we
go. All right. So let's start off with these grots here. I very rarely ever use them. So I just have to double check. I'm pretty sure their pistols are strength 2.
Sounds about right.
That does, doesn't it? Dash eat scrots, 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 scrots,
scrots.
Oh yeah. Let's try alphabetical order. Gretchen. Oh no, their pistols are actually strength 3, so their pistols are stronger than their fists. So that's not bad. So we're gonna put 10 shots into the pure strains.
Wounding me on 5s.
Better than fucking 6s. But we're hitting on 4s. Because we're good at shooting.
Decent.
50-50. 50-50, I'm okay with that. Let's pick up a couple. And 1.
Okay.
4 up.
Nope,
you're fine. All right, next up, let's do deadly. These guys over here. We're going to throw a grenade into your acolytes, and then the rest is going to be pistol fire. Let's do the grenade for 5 shots.
Nice.
3, 4, 5. Hitting on 5s because we suck at everything. We got 1.
Strength?
Strength 3, so when you
go on 5s.
You're T4?
I'm T4. Yeah, acolytes went up from T3 to T4.
2, 4. So some pistols.
One hit,
and let's take a wound on a 5. Reroll. Yeah. There we go.
AP?
None.
1 dead.
Yay. Perfect.
I'll take the closest boy from you. I don't think there is a closest boy. I think there's literally 2 of them that are both fucking 6. Shit. Yeah, well, 1 dead.
Shit, brah. All right, over here, we're going to go on to these guys. They're going to put their plasma shots into the acolytes and then their flamers into the pure strains. So let's do the flamers first. Let's do the plasma things. So I got to color code them a little bit because they might potentially die this many shots. So this guy's got 3 shots. That guy's got 1 shot. We don't have any other types of dice here, do we?
I got a whole cup of them behind you.
Really? Oh, yeah.
I don't know what's happening.
This many shots for the other guy.
6.
All right, let's do it. Hitting on 5s. And I'm going to re-roll this one so I don't kill myself. There we go. So they all miss.
Nice. I don't know what's happening, but okay.
Yeah, you don't need to worry about anything.
That was a great chain of events there.
Into the
pure strains.
Whoop. In the tray. So that's 8. That's nice and good.
That's a decent number. Strength on it?
Strength 4.
Go on 4s. Decent numbers.
There we go. 5. No AP.
4 ups.
You don't care.
Yeah, four there dead.
We go. Four dead. That's how it starts.
Is how it starts.
Oh boy.
Why are you going backwards? Makes it fucking awkward. I will take these four, I guess.
Yeah, you will. Slut.
We can roll double ones. Fucking get punished for it. Yeah.
That's CP for days, though.
CP for days. Sure. Alright, next up. This guy here is going to put a small arms fire into the Gene Stealers. He's going to put the flamer into the Ridge Runners.
Acolytes. Not Acolytes, Adeline Jackals.
Jackals, whatever.
Jackals.
Fuck there.
Bikers.
And then the only thing that he can see, because Neurothrope's a character, correct?
Yes.
The only thing that he can see is actually the Hive Tyrant, so my big shot's
me
the Hive
and
Tyrant.
My fucking gun.
You and your fucking gun.
All right, my big gun.
Let's do the Bikers. This many shots. That's 6, 4, 5, 6, strength 5, AP 1. That many at AP 1, so 6.
6.
Big 6.
5s. Save 3 of them, so only 3 damage. So 1 dies and 1's hurt.
Perfect.
I'll take this one.
Into the tier strains. Small arms fire go this. Looking for 5, so 2 hits. Hurrah. Strength 5, so wounding on 3s. 2 wounds into the pure strains.
Save them both.
Haha, you burn your sisters. You fool!
How about you?
6 shots into the Hive Tyrant.
Nice. 5.
What? 3d6.
Oh! Even worse than I thought. Well, still 5.
No, that's, I'm gonna burn, yeah. I think I'll take a CP here. I think that's...
You gonna roll all of them?
Yeah.
Alright, down to 4.
So 11. That's 11.
3,
and
5...
That's not minus 1, because those are... I don't know what those center terrain pieces are. Were they dense? Is that what we said? Oh, no.
Yes. So, looking for 5.
Okay. Orky orky. Fire.
Orky orky.
Orky dorky. Ooh, that's a decent number.
That's...
Good fucking number. 8. That's...
Yeah. Strength 10.
T8.
You're T8?
T8. So 3s.
I don't give a fuck. 3s. And I'll take my activation here on this guy. Real. So, that many involves.
So, 6.
2, 4, 6.
All right, 4 up in balls.
There you go.
What's the damage on these? 3.
Left 3.
All right, I take... That's 12 damage total.
12 damage.
That is fine. And then we have Feel Pains. Biology. I have a fancy biology.
Sure, if you want. That is pretty good.
They only take 7.
Only take 7.
It's fine, still does psychic. Still does his job.
Well, then.
Still does his magic. That's all I need him to do.
Like, does he bracket and it makes it so he can't cast anymore?
No. Oh. But if he's still doing psychic, he's still doing me work and scoring me points.
Oh, I suppose.
That's the big thing. You leave my poor little lads over there alone.
Is good, except for this guy.
The 2 of them.
Alright, so we'll move to the squad here. They're going to put everything heavy into the Hive Tyrant, and this guy that's out of range is going to put a small arms fire into the Jackals. Those two guys that are in range are going to put their shots into the Acolytes.
Strength on the heavy, whatever it is?
Strength 8.
Okay.
Okay. So let's do 9d3. 93 shots. 93. Saying that. Okay, that's not so fantastic, but it's okay. Everything is okay, so we'll put one there, one there, one there. And then two there, so this many shots. The wing missiles have the exact same profile.
These are into the Tyrant?
Yeah, the wing missiles have the exact same profile, so we'll put them in there, one shot each.
Yep.
And minus 1 to hit because of shooting through the stuff, so we're looking for 6s.
9.
Ba-bam!
I see a few.
Yeah, there's a few 6s.
Right, one more. Then these are wounding on 4s.
Wounding on 4s?
It's fucking, it's like, dice has rammed one of my cheeks so fucking hard. He's
sorry.
Got full on body by that dice. Four. He's on 4s. So,
yeah, we'll
3? 4.
Go. 4.
AP?
AP minus 2.
Alright, 4 ups.
Right. Flat 3.
Feel the pains.
Feel my pains.
Alright, well, take 3.
Aha.
Another 2. Still live, though.
Okay. Now let's do 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Oh, I forgot about that fucking terrain. I can't. Fuck. I forgot about that footprint. I don't think I can actually see.
Ah! Well then.
Oh, those fucking acolytes. I might.
They're just like giggling. Neener, neener. Maybe.
There's a laser that you could utilize.
Oh, yeah, where's the laser?
Right on the table.
You say right on the table.
Dad? Dad?
Is there? There it is.
Aha. Uh-huh. All right, let's take a look at this laser thing. Where's the laser come out of?
Comes out of the hole.
So.
I think that gets to an acolyte.
It looks like it from up here.
Okay. And this guy back here should be good. All right, okay. All right, we're fine.
We're good.
Everything is okay.
Everything's perfectly normal.
Yeah. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. So let's do into the Jekylls. First volley on force because of grot gunners. Oh, so fives. That's very rude. So three hits. So keep those three in
strength
there.
Is
strength five.
So on three.
Okay. Volley number two on sixes because you've got minus one. Because
I am a fast biker.
You're not moving right now.
Shut the fuck up.
One. No AP.
Fine.
Alrighty. And then volley number... So the other guys that are shooting into the...
Acolytes.
You. Woo! We're looking for fours because you are not minus one to hit.
No. I wish, but no. T4 six, with two, baby transhuman.
Four. Six. Seven. So I'm just going to take seven more. Four. Three. Volley number two hitting on five. Lots of Dacos.
We gotta go, Byron.
Yay!
Go, Byron.
And strength five.
So on three.
Okay.
Well, what's the AP? That's the question.
None.
So I have a save.
Just five.
I have a save, then I have a fucking five up save.
Yeah.
One lives.
Well, that was not fantabulous at all. Shot.
I mean, they might run.
There's a solid chance of run.
Let's do the Big Mac. He's going to try and finish off the Hive Tyrant, I guess. D3 shots. Three.
Strength.
Nice.
Okay.
Looking for fives, because it's minus one to hit from the stuff.
One hit.
And I'm going to reroll the one, obviously.
CP?
No, just my natural.
Okay.
Yeah. Then we'll need a force.
Nope. I can't take a CP because I rerolled my number of shots. Damn it. I should have taken the mortal wound. That's what I should have done. By taking the mortal wound.
You're fine.
Yeah, I would have wounded you, but you've got a 4 pin bone, so.
And a feel no pain on top of it all.
Let's do pistols into your jack light.
So, that's one. Oh, misses.
Both miss. This guy's pistols. I think he's really stupid and has two of them or something.
Some orcs love in the chat.
Yay! We love orcs.
Orcs.
What is this guy? Beast boss. Beast boss.
You're beast boss.
Yeah! Pistol!
Got him!
Pistol! Miss. Reroll!
That's probably a miss, too.
That is also a miss, too. Damn it. Can I kill six of those guys?
Oh. Depends how lucky I am on my fours.
That is true.
That's custodian logic right there.
That is true. Oh. So annoyed by that Hive Tyrant surviving. Oh well.
Or he's hurt.
That's good. I would have liked to kill him, but... Alright, let's move on to these guys, I guess. Bomb Squig into the Gene Stealers, because fuck you. And then rest of the rockets
guns
are going to go into the...
Zone Throps.
The Zone Throps, yeah, let's do that. So on to three up. I do nothing.
Nice!
And then into the Zone Throps, we do...
No minuses.
Many shots. Go, bop. Kind of weak ass.
No minuses.
We're looking for fives.
Hey. Not too shabby.
T5, so on threes.
Make an activation here. Three.
Four up in ball. Damage?
Flat three.
All right, one lives on one.
All right, let's rinse and repeat into the cure strains. Actually goes off for one mortal wound. And this many shots into the zones. That's a little better.
Question.
Put two there, one there, two there.
Did your Storm Boys have to move within 3 inches of these bombs?
Most likely not, because they were here.
Okay, cool. Because if that's the case, they could have blown up, but I didn't realize it was about that.
Seems like a you problem,
I know, right? What is this?
Into the zones.
Yeah, T5.
No, this is my hits.
Oh, okay, well, still T5.
And threes. They can activate. What the fuck, dice? Two into the zone throw.
Four ups.
Nice. All right.
So troublesome. All right, let's do this guy here. He's going to put... Oh, can't fucking see that guy. God damn it. Shit.
Stop hiding, you goddamn T-Seal cults.
All right, so small arms fire into the pure strains, I suppose, and then we'll do a cannon into the zones because it's the only thing they can see.
Go.
So 2d6 shots into the zones.
2d6?
Yeah.
So 8.
8, 2, 4, 6, 8. Hitting on 4s because we have grunt gunners.
Okay. That's fine.
Strength 8, winning on 3s.
On 3s.
And that's 4. Three-piece.
That kills one, hurts another.
Yay. That's how we do it, boys.
This is how we do it.
2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 15 into the pierce range.
Leave my boys alone.
On 5s, because we suck at shooting.
Yeah,
only the big gun. We put our most important grots on the big gun. But that...
Strength on the guns?
5.
So on 3s.
Take this. And we haven't used our activation yet, because I wounded all of the other ones. That's 2, 4, 6, 7. 7.
Four ups.
Holy fuck,
so,
dude.
Only two dead.
That's pretty good.
This, I'm getting...
I guess whamma slamma?
Yeah.
Guess I'll take fucking...
Getting slapped dirty here.
Boys on both sides. There's no way I'm getting out of there. I just hope there's like a situation... No, I don't have to TP the interrupt. Like, could it be funny?
And I guess this guy's just going to try and finish off the zone of tropes, so to speak. Small arms fire. Actually, let's do small arms fire into the character. Because fuck you, you're no longer character protected.
No wrong.
How many toughnesses? How many wounds?
T3.
And he took one
Four
from...
Wounds. Nope. Yeah, the feel of pain. Didn't happen.
It did not happen. Oop. So you're definitely in long range. And I can actually see you because I'm on the... thing. So that's 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. Let's do the big cannon into the zones first. Big cannon, go boom!
Blum out.
For 5. On 4s. Oops, that guy's out of the tray. Go. Oof, oof. And 3s. Activation.
Fine.
Alright. Oops, oops.
That,
get back here.
Oh,
I
God.
Want you. I want you. And into the character.
Which thing is shooting the character?
This guy.
Okay. But that would not be minus one.
No, fuck you. That's why. Only 3.
Damn!
Strength 5.
It's on 3s.
One.
AP?
Nothing.
Nope. Damage?
Single.
Dice! I think we're playing a dice game.
Nice!
Okie dokie. What's the leadership on Acolytes?
That one has 7. Normally they're an 8 because that's not the champion. I want to make that charge as difficult for you as possible.
Why would I charge?
Oh. You can kill him?
I don't care that much.
Do you? Sure. I feel like you do.
Not overly.
I'm going to shoot one of your orcs in the head with a pistol. I'm going to laugh.
Okay, so let's multi-charge. Let's do these guys into the Ridge Runners and the the Gene Stealers.
This should be interesting.
I got 4 CP.
I think we need a fucking 3.
We need a 3.
That does it.
That doesn't.
I think it fit. Because you can't be on top of your Squigs base either.
That's true. So I'm going to move this guy first to give him...
I don't know if he... Yeah.
9
then,
inches.
Then that one has to move to the middle one at the back, right the fuck up.
So let's.
This is so awkward. You're like mega novice, like, what the hell's happened? Okay. Is he gonna pop it? I'm gonna get my jeans to the back up because he fell over.
There we go. Something like that. Real fucking wonky.
Get back
like.
Where you are. That was a mess.
Okay, so let's do
is that
two impacts. No, I gotta resolve stuff.
Oh yeah, you have like charge things.
Yeah, two impacts into the gene stealers. One goes off for two mortal wounds. And onto the
acolytes. The ones that are back here that your boy can even reach.
Acolytes take two.
Acolytes, you mean...
Or sorry, Ridge Runners. Ridge Runners take two.
Wrong one as well. Jackals.
Jackals. Fucking whatever the fuck. Nobody cares.
Tricycles.
Yeah, the tricycles.
I'm not even three-wheeled.
This guy's going to charge into them too. Or a five.
Can you fit through?
Think.
Oh, I that can't. Thing?
Yeah, this guy. I need to move him first, so I'm going to...
Yeah, otherwise... Gilliman ain't making it.
Yeah. Oh, nope. I made it worse.
I don't think four makes or maybe. Because you wouldn't, you wouldn't be able to turn. Way. Yeah, you wouldn't be able to turn. Like the fit.
Yeah.
Your ass through the rocks.
Yeah. So that's gonna be a failed charge, and the grots are in the way, so the grots are gonna charge, I guess.
Atta boys.
With an eight.
That should make
is,
it.
That'll definitely make it.
Those are gonna be some nasty fights.
There's gonna be a lot of fighting going on right now.
And you've got no CP to interrupt, so I don't give a fuck.
No, I have like one CP, I think.
You have one.
I have one.
And, Jesus Christ, just to right there. I want to be exactly 1 inch. There. Okay.
What a mess.
Storm Boys into...
Pierce Rains.
Pierce Rains.
Does five make it?
What's
yeah,
that?
Probably. Yeah, they have to go down, but I think they make it.
Yes, I am 3 inches, and this is two, so yes, but I'm still going to re-roll.
Here we go, get lower.
Here we go.
I
do get lower. So my 2 inches, it still makes it, because you're 3 inches from my base there. And if we subtract the two from going down, but I'm only going to be able to get, like, one guy in.
Nice.
That puts me exactly 1 inch from you. And can I even maintain coherency like this? Okay, I can. Yeah, I won't even be able to get... No, I'll only be able to get, like, two guys in. It's fucking annoying. This guy's gonna do that, because we've got the fly keywords, so we can move over themselves.
Nice.
Those guys there. Let's see if they can fail a charge, too.
Nah, that should do it.
That'll do it.
That one should do it. So your WA bonus is only stacked for one.
From command phase. What's that?
Like from command phase for your case. So you have your interval for my next turn as well?
Correct, yeah.
Okay, just want to make sure. Wanted to be sure.
So.
Last time I played against orcs, it was when, like, Free Buddhas was the thing. So.
I'm here.
And the only way I survived is because he completely whiffed every single shot. This is back with before Crusher, there's Leviathan Nids. Mm. And eight, so this was a fucking while ago. I don't remember what the hell his army does. I just know they're dudes.
Ooh, I almost forgot about this shit. Multi-charge. Obviously into the thing that we just
discussed. That don't make it.
That don't make it. This is
you need
like
a six or a seven or something, right?
It might even be a little... Yeah, it was a six, I believe.
Nope.
Wow.
Oh, my God. These dice are rolling like they did for me.
Your charge is just like, fuck you. The shooting was, like, good on the hitting, kind of awkward around in some spots, but, like, those that was... What the fuck?
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Well...
Guess the fuck?
That sucks. That was kind of...
These Storm Boys flew in, like, what we doing?
That was
do no more.
That was kind of critical to my plan there.
Yeah, that's
Oh, fuck.
Oopsies.
Whoopsie.
Whoopsie.
Whoopsie. That's whoopsie.
This is gonna be an awkward drive home. Uh-oh.
All right, let's activate these guys first. Cool.
Yeah, I can't interrupt, so get nuts, because I don't know if you'll be able to get in there. Can you get in there?
Fuck you. You use the rocks, I use the rocks too, bitch. Just yes. Like that.
That's true. This is just so ghetto, and I love it.
It's like, fuck yeah, we're two hammer.
We're Tokyo drifting, but we're going sideways.
All right, 10 attacks into the Pierce Strains, and then sure. That guy's into the.
Oh, they're gonna fuck them up. Might as well hit, so who knows? stupid shit. Stupider shit has happened.
Into this. Oh my Jesus. Wow. All right.
Spring. So on threes. Yeah, very transhuman. Mattered. Definitely mattered.
Four.
Feel the pains. Not feel the pains. Involve. Rug off. One. Yay. To three. Dead. Let's take back here so I can just put a lot of attack into this thing and probably kill it. Does this have stuff inside of it?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, right. I'm just gonna do this for leadership matters, so I can keep track of how many are actually dead. Then
go from there. Well, yeah, and I killed. I must have killed.
They didn't have.
I only killed one before.
You killed one last round with melee, so leadership wouldn't have mattered.
One, two, three, four. So I've killed five up to this point.
You would have killed. This would be number six. So you mortals two of them.
Right. Okay.
Yeah.
And then into the.
The leadership wouldn't have mattered last round. It's they'll know this round where it starts mattering.
The things that I can't name.
Yeah, here, I'll put these two here to keep track of it.
Stop it. Fuck you, dice. I don't need this.
Jackals.
Well, no, it's
also the last one to hit.
Yeah,
that's
why I was hitting on fives. And I hit four out of five.
T4 transhuman. Maybe transhuman as always.
There you go.
Nice.
EP2.
They liked up. They liked you that time.
They did. Damage on it.
D3.
Yeah, they're dead. They're 100% dead.
You're 100% dead.
Hundo.
No question about it.
Let's activate these guys.
I thought D3, like, oh, there's a chance. They just rolls like shit. Like, wait, there's a volume of attack. They're gonna fucking die.
That is such a fucking fuck. That makes me mad.
What?
That right there, like that.
That was a slap in the face.
Like that was so critical.
That was a slap in the nuts.
Right in the nuts.
One of them like, boop.
Yeah, that was a bag tag.
That was a bag tag.
For sure.
Try to see if you can get onto there.
Technically, I think the gene sealers are actually the closest.
Nice.
So we're just—I guess we're just gonna.
Or would those genes up there? No. It'd be between these two.
Oh no, he would have to go back this way too. But we'll just do that, I guess. We're just gonna stay put.
All right. Then let's see what this party is.
Yeah, those guys are definitely far out.
Yeah, I was thinking because they're like oddly like right in the middle of everything. There's also these jackals over here being annoying.
3 inches. This guy's only gonna 1 inch down.
Your strains aren't gonna live, but who knows.
Actually, I'm gonna back him up so he's within half inch so I can at least get a second guy in there. But that's
okay.
That's all we can do.
Okay. I want to see what you do.
All right. And I can't even get the knob in there because positioning.
Nice.
All right. Two base, one for the wog, one for a chop a thing, and then the other guy. Hitting on threes into the pure strains. There we go. And our strength is five right now.
So on threes.
On threes. Let's take an activation here. There we go. Four.
All right. Four on my invul. Save three of them. One dead. Four invuls are just such a polarizing fucking invul.
How about three up?
I got one of those.
Go die. Two, four, six,
and this would be four.
Eight, 10,
yeah. There's a number of them.
12, 14, 15. All right.
That squad has already been shot up. So that's seven
dead
there.
I don't want to consolidate those guys.
Just tell me when I'm ready to start slapping you back.
Over here. Into the pure strains. Yay!
Here we go!
Threes.
You're better than Chris Pratt. Is it Chris Pratt who's doing the fucking new Mario?
Yes.
Man, I heard that and it knocked down right up. Really.
I didn't mind it.
I'm optimistic.
Let's take an activation.
I'm nervous.
2, 4, 6, 7 into your last three models. Statistically...
They're dead. Statistically, they are dead.
All right.
Love those stats.
So then the rest of these pure strange are going to go, the leftover ones over there. You can do your consolidating over here.
I don't want to.
Oh, that's fair. That's fair.
I do not want.
No wanty.
Well, these four will do their attacks into your squig, so we can probably just kill your squig.
Maybe.
They're going to be 20 attacks.
Maybe.
Wounding on sixes still.
Well, if you roll like I make fucking charge rolls, you're fucked, boy.
I know, right?
Does not want them, Sam. I am.
So on doses, one and sixes, though. It's a lot of ones.
One. There's one auto wound.
Only one. Well, that's a sad panda for me. These are on fives. Roll that many dice.
With pleasure.
On your five of them now? I think he did.
Yeah.
Does it go boom at all?
I didn't even make a single one.
No.
Wow.
Do squigs go boom?
They do not, actually.
Give me back those dice.
Fuck your dice, man. Seriously. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10.
It's
dice
like there's...
Side. Hey, okay. I don't lose anybody, so that's good.
Didn't you roll one?
I did see a one there.
What?
There was a one.
There was one like, there was... right there.
Was there?
Yeah, there was like a singular one.
Yeah, there was.
All right. Okay.
100%.
We're not fucking with you. No, there literally was a single one.
Yeah, there's, I'm not trying to cheat stream. Like, there's a camera right there, so yeah. I just didn't see it.
When they hear it, it's like, everyone finds, like, I'm pretty sure I saw one.
No, I definitely
and
saw
it. I just didn't want to say it.
All right, no, that's...
Tyler well, reiterates, like, okay, cool.
You, like, point it out next time. Jesus.
No, because I thought, like, okay, maybe I missaw it. I was like, I thought I saw a one.
Yeah, I saw a two. I thought I was good.
Yeah, because I was, like, 99% sure I saw a one. Like,
I believe
okay,
everybody,
I trust...
but can I just, like, you can verify that, right? Because I legit didn't see it.
Yeah, yeah, I can verify it.
Please.
Yeah, like, I'm, like, 99% sure I saw a one, but it's just... Oh, yeah, I can confirm Justin just won one.
Justin clipped it.
Justin clipped
it? A singular
it? Okay.
One.
Thank you, Justin.
Thanks, babe.
So it's this guy because he's a piece of shit.
Amen to that one, brother.
Bet you wish you took Bring It Down Now, fuck boy.
Not really.
Damn.
Well, that wasn't the greatest of turns.
That really wasn't.
No.
But there is leadership issues that I need to contend with.
Ryan's going to get his punishment tonight.
So we got... That squad up there, they lost 4 of their boys. Leadership is 7, so don't roll high. That matches it. So cool. Piercings, they lost 5 of them there, so leadership is 9. We're fine.
Wow. What are the chances?
Yo.
What is happening?
What is happening?
I'm just getting diced down, man.
Diced all over the place.
Your dice are just not like you today. They really did not like
it. Well, I mean, like, rolling low for leadership is perfect. Rolling high for your fucking four
everything
ups
else.
Is perfect.
Yeah, right?
Everything is perfect.
These are not set dice. These are not the blue dice of Tyler Fields.
Okay.
Oh,
all right.
Damn.
Gotta call him out a little.
So that's it for morale?
Yes.
Yeah. That's,
all right.
That's
did you get to good bits?
You got some good bits over there.
It depends on the command phase.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, those are orcs.
Yeah, those are orcs.
Not.
Did you kill any psychers?
None.
No!
You killed a simple model.
And did you get anything for Green Tide?
I'll get 2 points for Green Tide.
Yeah, you got those two corners. For
and do you have your precious artifacts?
I do.
All right. Going into the top of battle round 2, how many primaries do you have right now there, Teddy?
I've got doses.
So that's
it
2?
2.
It should not. Should have been 1. Fuck! God damn! Oh, my beautiful plan.
Each of you guys are going to get a command point. 2 for the Tyranids, or Gene Stealers, and 5 for the Orcs.
Yay.
All right, command phase boss. So
I'm
going to
drown you in command points, because I certainly don't have stratagems.
I know you don't. So there's that to there. So I'll guess, actually, I can do it. They get +1 to hit. So not +1, reroll 1 to hit.
So you're going to score a 16 to 15 for the Gene Stealer cults now.
Like you said, you just got some Tyranids, just go back and forth on it.
Yep.
We're definitely
like
neither.
Let's roll this trend out.
That's how I roll.
Then I'll do 3d6 casts. I'll put one there and there. Want this guy going so I can get in here. So you have the 5 up. You have no pain, right?
That is correct. That is correct. Exactly what I have.
So I think I just put on both fucking Maliceptors.
Can you fall back and charge?
Only on the Jackals.
Okay.
Only the Jackals could do it. And I think Onslaught might let me, but that would only be for actual Tyranids, not for Gene Circles.
Oh, good.
So I'll do the 3d6 casts on both Maliceptors.
Okie
dokie. Let's advance my Spore Mines, because I want to know what happens. All right. So, high fend. I'm just going to go boom booms on you. They're going to go bomb them. They'll blow up.
Do they... blow up on non-Tyranid things?
They don't hit my stuff, it's your stuff.
Oh, they're just like...
Plus, it's at the end of movement phase, my show will move around.
Ah, got it.
So they'll get the fuck out of Dodge real fucking fast.
Fair enough.
Yeah, they're not gonna be like, I don't want...
Fair enough!
Here. I'm going to advance that singular acolyte.
Fuck!
He's gonna go 9 inches. I don't think that gets me to the objective, though. Nah, bro.
Roll it.
I'm not going to. Don't want to. Let's advance the Maliceptor.
Which one?
That one.
Okay.
Not very fast. He's only going 9 inches. We go to like here. It's not great.
More like Malice Hamster. Am I right?
Sure. Sure. Sure.
Oh.
Sure. That was something else that you said, and I don't know what the fuck you said. Jackals will advance. All right, so they go 18 inches. We're just going to be an asshole to Brian again.
Aw.
I'm going to try to...
No! Be within three! Be within three!
I'm outside of three.
Slut.
We're just going to do the same thing that we did last time, but with these jackals again to be like,
thanks. Lord Glitterface wants to know, how do you feel about Green Tide? How's it been doing for you?
I never really take it. I take it in, like, a pinch. Right, cool. Like, so really, I should have taken the biggest and best, but I thought I was going to do, like, a joke. So I thought Teddy was going to take Psychic Interrogation.
And you're just going to kill them off and then...
Yeah, and be like, ha 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 ha! But... Any other game, I would have taken the biggest and best and just racked up points with the War Boss.
Scepter.
Green Tide is okay. The few times that I have taken it, I've gotten like 10 points off it. 10 or more. So, we'll see. I don't know if it's going to play out that way in this game.
There's a 7 there. And there's 5 right in front of their fucking bases. Get a look outside to her. Fly 12 inches this way.
Meme Overlord says, I see orcs. I join. Wah!
Thank you.
Wah.
Thanks for the wah.
Always the wah. It checks something on the neurothrope on how I can heal my zoanthropes. Because if I do mortals in them, psychic phase, obviously they get that to heal. I need to see what the range is on that psychic healing. Spirit Leech. These loses 18. 12 of that. Okay. So I need to be 12 of that and anything with an 18 of him. So Tyrant's gonna get fucking... I have 2 CP?
You have 2.
I don't want to heal my Tyrant. I'm gonna heal my Tyrant, so 1 CP down for me. And I get 2 extra wounds to get him up past his shitty bracket.
So you're spending your CP?
Yeah, 1 CP down. I have 1 right. left. So that gets him up to at least middle bracket so he's not complete shit.
Yeah.
I use 9 inches.
All right, lads, listen up. The war boss has arrived.
Oh, man, I could use some of that.
Yeah.
Can we get a good, proper wog in this here chat? Else I'll crump ya.
Get the terrain.
Last time I did a wog, it distorted the mic.
Yeah, it went... Because we have a noise gate on.
Wait, if I do it, like, here?
Advance this
wog!
There you go, that was good.
Wog!
That was a good one.
That was a good one, buddy.
That's all I can do, because I can't fucking roll dice today.
So that should be the 12 marks. So you can heal. Mortals go here. Heal that one single zone. Move, 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 moved. Moved, 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 moved. Hey, jerk. I can always advance him, because he gets advanced charge anyways, because he's a fucking gene stealer.
Sure.
Big 4.
10, 14 inches.
10, 14? That's 24 inches.
10 with the normal, because...
10, 14 is 24 inches. 9, that's cheating.
Plus
mom,
1, plus
mom,
4.
Mom, Teddy's cheating.
Who's mom? Kaylee's not here to help you now.
Dad?
Don't ask Dad for help.
Uncle Jimmy?
But good to hear. It's not a great charge.
If that acolyte wasn't alive, then you wouldn't have some fucking
Jet.
Engage on all fronts. Yeah. You like my song, Teddy?
I liked it.
It's an amazing piece of art. Nothing really good to put him because 14 only gets me to here, and then I don't actually get realistically a charge on you. Kind of awkward. Because he will just blend the shit out of them. That's just 8 inch charge, which is not really realistic, so we're just gonna. Yep.
Come back here, slut.
It's gonna zip back. Well, let me figure out where exactly he's gonna go. If it was 14, he could probably go over here and do the interrogating. Not the interrogating, he can do the warp patrolling. My war stays there because he's a shitty boy. Literally just shitting out spores. So earn indeed that side. I can do on this side. So let's put something on your side there, buddy. So this is going to be a normal squad of acolytes.
Hey, why are you running away?
Because I'm not stupid. Slide. I'm a chicken ship, but I'm not stupid. So let me see what's back here. I want to see what you got in your butt.
Okay.
So I can deep strike at 8 inches.
Mm-hmm.
I can have the deep strike also at 6 inches, but I cannot charge you at 6. So there's that there for 6. There's that. I cannot fit my pure strains back here, though. Oh, could I? Stealing your dice.
Stop using my dice.
I want to steal your... Oh, I'm definitely not fitting 10 pure strains back there.
Absolutely.
But I can sure as fuck fit 5 acolytes back here. You can drop at 6, just can't.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah. You can't do the things, but you're going to just do the action and get the engage points, et cetera, et cetera.
Exactly. So they're going to drop here, though, R&D, so that's good.
Okay.
So there's there's 3 different squads in here, right?
That is correct.
That is really fucking weird and awkward. Why do it have to be 3 individual small squads? Why did you have to do that to me, Brian?
Because MSU is the way to go for orcs.
You're not wrong. So do I want to send my pure strength into anything or into anyone? Probably. This would not be a great charge, but this is a real... So there's an 8. It's an 8. Probably try to set up a double charge from here. Get away from that. Go for them and this. And this is one boy squad. This is the boy squad here. And mm-hmm. There's just the...
Yeah, you got it.
Yeah, don't want to do that. Yeah, we'll put some pure strength right here.
Seems like cheating if you ask me, but...
Oh, 100%, but it's just... GCR calls cheats all the time. Always.
Bunch of cheater, like cheatersons.
Fucking cheaters.
Fucking...
Just a bunch of cheaty cheaters.
Fucking just a ton of bugs.
Ton of bugs. Ton of bugs. Bug.
Here's the thing, though. I fucking hate making this kind of a charge with Trap Sprung.
Oh boy.
It's should be pretty consistent. It's a 3d6 dropping 1 at 8 inches.
That is pretty consistent.
It's usually consistent, but I'll tell you right now, it fails every single time it fucking matters.
60% of the time, it works every time.
Like, if I don't make this charge, boy, is this gonna fucking suck.
Like failing a 5-inch charge?
I know, right? Imagine.
Just
a charge failing. Oh no.
Like taking your objective.
Yeah, right.
But at least killing the squishy character.
Yeah.
Probably so, not the zones, but easily taking off one model.
So that's there, that's there. I still have 2 squads. One drops at 3 inches, the other one drops at 6.
What?
I'm just trying to. One of them does.
Yep.
I have 2 more squads here.
Oh, little.
Yeah, one's a normal squad of acolytes. The other one has the lying in wait upgrade to drop at 3 inches.
Ah.
The thing is, I might drop that 3 inches one because I'm going to have. This corner and that corner, this one's locked up with the gargoyles, and the other one can just handle it. So what I'm thinking is I might drop them, I might drop a squad right in the center, just so I have the fucking center. Just have it right in the middle, so it's like, come get them. I might do that. Yeah, we'll drop another squad, just straight center. And this is the not lying in wait squad, so the last one remaining will be the 3 dropper.
You say that meme, Overlord, but he did in the last round.
What?
Failed those charges.
Whee!
Yeah, it was painful.
Failed again?
Wow.
Oh, there we... Oh, yeah, okay. Just, you know, casual boxcars. Got it that time.
Okay, so that's it for my movement.
That's a success.
These...
That's a fail.
Spore mines get to go boom.
Why is rolling a 6 on 2 dice a fucking 50-50?
So spores go boom?
What? Yeah, sure.
So they do 1 mortal each. So 2 mortals total. Kill 2 boys.
I'm going to kill 1 boy and take a wound on the fucking knob.
Okay. Because
I don't give a shit anymore.
I don't blame you. I understand.
I need wound counters. This is stressing me out.
I understand. I love you, but I understand. Next,
yeah.
It will be
yeah,
the...
Meow. Yeah, meow. Meow.
We'll start with the Magus. She actually can't put any buffs on anything because it's 12 inches, those buffs. I'm pretty confident.
Oh, there he is. That's the guy.
Plus, those buffs may not even be fucking worth shit right now.
You stop slow playing me, sir.
I'm your drive.
Oh, yeah.
What do you mean? Oh, so within 18, so I can buff those returns if I want to buff them. Do I want to buff them?
Do you want to buff them?
You want to buff
I'm
them?
I'm not even reach. I can't even buff them, so that's fine.
Can't even
do it. Start with the Magus. She's going to smite these little boyos.
Okay.
That happens.
Does happen.
Two mortal wounds in there. I'm going to use this as my smite counter. Because I have a lot of puppet smites.
Fuck your smites.
Sure. And then I'm going to psionic blast them, which is also does another smite.
Yes!
That's a peril.
That is a peril. That's fine. Do you die? She might.
That's three mortals.
She did.
And the spell does not go off. And
does not go off when she
doesn't go off when you die.
No, not
oh,
when
she
you die.
Blow up.
She does.
Oh, she blows up too.
She does blow up.
I fucking just.
D3 mortal wounds to everyone within 3 inches.
Orcs. Orcs. Why? Well, that's
I don't feel so bad about failing my charges because this is what should have happened.
13. Is it? You kill the psyker or any time a psyker dies.
Anytime a psyker dies. Well, no, anytime a psyker perils and dies.
No.
For
his.
For my. Horse. Yeah, does this count as.
Yes, it absolutely does.
Okay.
And then two more. That's
fine. Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you, gargoyles. Get out of here.
That's fine.
Yes.
How many for a boar on that
that's
one?
That's what you get for rolling
that
so
hot. Been a three, probably? Three? Yeah, this is a character.
It's
so.
A character.
Cool.
That's depressing. All right, next will be Melisaptor. So
that's
he's gonna
what you get.
He's going to do a pretty smite, which is also on a 3d6.
Okay. Well, that's a super.
It's a super plus three. What's up? That's so, four mortal wounds into them.
Whatever.
Always a one.
Yeah! He gets plus one.
Oh!
Three mortals, so.
Two mortal wounds it is.
Right. And then I'm going to up the tally on the mortals. So
I did.
Oh, you already did it for?
Yep.
Thank you, babe. There's only two of them left, so do I want to paroxysm anything?
No.
Probably not, you're right. That proxism pretty good. I'll give you a minus on the wound on those trucks.
So I'd be wounding on fours instead of twos?
Yeah.
Is it for all attacks or just close
all attacks?
All attacks?
No, sorry. Only melee attacks, sorry. Oh. I thought you meant like into like gene stealers. Like it's just minus one wound is whole total. So 36.
Proxism?
Oh, so I don't have to give my super, so that doesn't actually happen. And I need to get a six for that. So that's fine. So they're good.
Yay.
Yeah. Fucking dice game.
Zone thropes, though.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I also did mortal, so they heal the wound.
Isn't it from him or just anybody?
Within 18 inches of him, anything takes mortals in the psychic phase, heals the zone thropes squad within 12. Yeah. Because fucking.
Wog.
Man, rules are sick.
So stupid. So
super easy.
I want to do these zones. So closest target to the zones will probably be these little idiots.
Yeah,
five.
Baby.
Don't forget, guys, if you're new to the channel, hit the follow button.
So in that case,
follow
we
us.
Show that support.
Follow us for more hip thrusting.
Oh!
I need a bunch of dudes to do this. You know, that's about an eight. That's further. So that guy's going to do smite into here.
Maybe.
So it's going to be on a seven, and I get plus one. Nope.
Click.
Then he will do catalyst.
Yes! It feels so good when my opponent rolls shit! Strategy means nothing.
Well,
it's all
my...
dice.
It's all dice to me.
That was a good
me.
Play, though. You,
yeah.
You did, yeah.
I got more.
So well,
more.
I mean,
I'll
Justin.
I'll do catalyst from him. He's gonna put the 5 feeling pin on that. So, on that, I'll set up there. No. You want to put it on? Need to do catalyst. I should do catalyst. Catalyst support. That's feeling pain. I'll do that on. Doesn't matter which of the two fucking mouse that just seems the most in danger. And I'm thinking probably that one. So I'll do that on that one. Doesn't go off either. I can't roll more than a four, apparently.
Oh,
I
boy.
Know.
Yeah,
I know exactly
like,
how you feel.
Like, where's this coming from? Army, what is going on? All right, next will be the Tyrant, then. He's got a normal cast. He's going to do... I need extra attacks to kill your boys. Probably not.
That's really rude.
40 attacks, hitting on two.
Okay.
They don't chop the shit out of them.
I'm a blunder.
Yeah, right? Snort. Alright, so we'll do... Tyrant's gonna put a smite down here into them.
Yeah. Thank you for that follow.
That goes off.
That does go off. For one.
One fucking mortal.
What if Gork or Mork says subscribe? Will you subscribe to?
Then he will do
Wait
on...
a sec.
What?
Can you see me?
Oh, you're right. Put your boy back. You see anyone. So the closest I have to be those grots then.
You can see
no,
the grots.
No, I can't see grots. No. Where do I even get my smite into? If I can't even smite.
Hey.
Fuck your smite.
Because I can shoot into that. No, because this is on the terrain. So this will be touching here. I can see this. So this will be into that. So that'll be one mortal wound into that thing.
Oh, okay.
Okay. That explains the target.
I'll just take the mortal wound because I already rolled the dice.
That works.
I already rolled the dice.
Yeah, so these are going to shoot there, so I don't need to onslaught there.
Where do I want to...
I'm not going to do any reroll charges anywhere, so... This is done with the tyrant. The other Malceptor. He's got magic. He's got boopity-boopities.
Boopity-boopity-boop.
Not 12 there. The 12, though, I think it's to your tank. Yep, to your tank. So this is going to be taking immortals from its blasting.
Its things. Yeah, okay.
And that's closest, so we'll do smite into there, so that's going to be number 4, so on a 9. Goes off.
Yeah, it does.
So 3 plus, so 5 mortal wounds into it.
Pretty good. Pretty good for needing a 9 cast.
Here, buddy.
And I'll take 4. And a 12.
And then I try Paroxysm. I guess I can try Synaptic Lore just to do 3 mortals. Because I can't see those goddamn grots. Oh, I'm stupid. The mortals from the fucking Malceptor ignores line of sight. So those grots got fucking flattened.
So
the smite would go into him, because that's why I can see.
Okay.
They would have taken the 3 and gone flattened.
How much was the smite for?
Just you told it was 5 mortals total, so it would have been 2.
2. Okay, so I'm gonna re-roll the dice because
The Malceptor's abilities actually ignore line of sight.
They don't get it.
They just get flattened by the ability.
Yeah.
Okay. So he that takes 2, and then those poor grots are like, holy fucking shit, what just happened to me? That's really like the best way to describe it. And now the Malceptor is going to do Neuroparasite, which I can't see anyone to do it to unless I want to chain it through here, which I'm going to do. Might as well try to get something. So I'm going to Parasite. It's going to Synaptic Chain all the way down to these guys.
Sure. You don't need Line of Sight.
No.
Okay.
No, because it's going to be Synaptic Linked.
Oh, right.
So it goes off. So there's going to be 3 mortal wounds to the closest thing to hit, which will be probably now your tank again.
Okay. I will take
1. And then Nidza is 6 up. I need 5 or 6. Okay. Double 6 is 2 mortal wounds.
Oh. Boxcars again.
Boxcars, doesn't matter.
Oh, boxcars! I see your 6s.
And I raise you a 6. All right, now the Patriarch. He's going to do the good old Warp Ritual.
Sure, Snake Eyes.
Nope, get it, though.
It is a 4?
It's on a 4 for the actions.
Yep.
So that gets me another tally for that, and that should be it for my Psychic. Shooting times. So we got a bunch of gargoyles that are going to shoot these boys.
Did you also do your R&D?
Yeah, it'll be the squad in the back corner. Right in his butt.
That's your second one, right?
Sweet butt.
And it's a bootay. But these guys are all going to shoot into these orcs.
Yeah, maybe.
So hitting on 4s or only 1s. But Tyrant yelled at him.
Jesus Christ.
And these are strength 5, so on 4s.
Yeah, remember when they were strength? 2.
So 2 at minus 1.
5 ups. Yeah, you got him. Plop, plop.
Plop, plop. Then my Venom Cannon is going to shoot into something. Touching the terrain I could see through, so I guess I'm going to be shooting into...
Nope. We're locked in combat, remember?
Oh, yes. You're touching everything there. What the fuck do I even shoot? What can I
do? I don't know, man.
Yeah, see, I think I shoot some boys.
You can shoot this guy.
Can I see that through the corner? Go through this and I...
Yeah, you're going to hit minus 1, but...
Yeah, so I guess I'm
going to... Because that's not obscuring.
Oh, that's just obscuring.
No, that's not obscuring.
Oh, I thought you just said it was.
Dense. No, it's dense.
All right, well, hitting on 4.
That's why I was minus 1 to hit you.
Only is 1 hitting. Yep. Only on 3s. Nope.
Good chat. T8, anyway.
Strength 8. Strength 9, sorry.
Strength 9?
Yeah, Venom Cannon. Oh, my God. All right, now it's charging.
Okie dokie.
Those Pierce Rain's going to do that double charge. We're going to need a
double
8?
Charge? I'm going to spend 1 CP to overwatch your... fucking dick.
Are there flamers there?
Yes!
Fuck, I didn't forget there was flamers.
Remember? You're like, I'm scared of those guys.
Yeah, I didn't remember.
Alright, so I'm gonna do the plasmas first.
I completely forgot. Forgot there was fucking flamers there.
Ah, shit.
I should charge with my fucking new.
And you've got maximum blast. So let's do the blast first.
In my defense, I never said I was good at this game.
I got 2 hits and 1.
What did my dice?
Because I need to color code it because I can kill myself. I did roll a 1, so one guy's gonna die.
Good, fuck you.
Don't. Can I affect your charge range at all? No. Might as well just lose this guy.
All right. Strength 8.
1-3. Nice.
That.
Nice.
Do I take an activation? No. Save it for the flamers. All right, flamers, 4.
There we go.
8. Okay, 2, okay. 4.
Strength? 5?
6. Eight. No, strength 4.
Not 4s.
It's okay.
Maybe.
And 1 reroll.
5?
Yeah, 5. That's not bad. Yeah, there we go. That's 1 fine. CP, trade 4.
We might like kill that. Them.
I might still kill them. So that's fine. Okay.
And now this is when my heart breaks and I don't make this charge anyways. See? I don't make it.
Whew. That was good.
I'll try it again because I need these guys to make it.
There you go.
Like, this is why I don't like Trap Sprung. Like, I want to try it, but I don't like it.
There.
Actually, yes. There's so... Whoop.
Hurrah.
Four. So it's going to be basically 3 boys into each of them. Hopefully it doesn't cripple you. The death. They charged.
I'm okay with that.
They advanced. Mm-hmm. They're locked in combat with each other.
Yep.
I forgot to spawn my bombs when I shot. I'm good at this game, I swear. They have actions, so that's the important thing. Mm-hmm. All right, well, let's see what happens.
All right, let's do it.
So we got 12 attacks per side. So I guess we'll start with the ones with the flamers, because fuck the ones with the flamers.
That's fair.
On twos.
Yep.
And I'm going to roll them ones, though.
All right. 5-on-5.
Go on fours. You bet this game.
That's...
So there's 6 at -3.
5 up in bone for the wug.
The wug. Like, kill 4 of them.
Man, if I didn't detonate, if I didn't blow myself up.
And then the other set went to the actual boys.
Sure.
1-2s again. That's a bit more average. And also 1-4s. 5 of them, also -3.
We should survive this.
Should. Will?
Oh. Oh.
3 already dead.
That's okay.
4 already dead.
What makes sense here? So I'll take 2 to kill off the knob. And then 2 more dice. So that's a total of 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 wounds total.
Cool.
I'm okay with that.
That should be it for my charges. So now it's the little buggy party here.
Yes, ongoing activations. You didn't get the thing, did you?
The thing?
The thing with -1 wound.
No. I fucking wish!
All right.
That's fucking face with ass.
Can I do something juicy like consolidate this way?
You want a bumper car, my bikes? Because I don't. Can you even reach?
Yeah, 3 inches.
No, I mean like your things would be all stretched out. I mean, like, will that work?
Oh yeah, yeah. Because this guy can just move up against there. That means he's moving closer, and it's just regular coherency. Okay. Is that a
worth
good
it?
Play, though? They have no invul?
No, God.
It's fucking...
I have no invul. Who's of invul?
Let's do it.
Other than, like, the majority of my army.
This guy's gonna move closer to the closest. His base gets closer to there. We still maintain coherency. Very good. Alright, so let's put 10 into the...
So, do you get any benefits on, because now it's no longer a charge, or no? Do they get better with charges, or no?
They get better with charges.
Okay, so they don't get that.
Well, it's just mortal wounds on the charge.
Oh, okay.
These guys on fours. Oof.
And then on
threes.
Threes.
Strength 8.
Yeah, buddy.
Here we go. 4.
4 pinballs. All right.
3?
1 dead. 1 left. I still hold you, motherfucker! Yeah, lay him down here.
I mean, I assume I'm probably going to get held there, too.
I'm hoping.
All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, here we go. Into,
minus
the
one to hit.
Oh, yeah, fuck.
Always minus 1 to hit.
5s.
They're always minus 1 to hit. So stupid.
And do I take an activation here? I think I take an activation here and hope for a spike. That's it. Boy. And twos. No, you're mini transhuman.
Mini transhuman.
Freeze. Two. EP two.
Nope. Damage or how much damage?
EP three. First guy.
All right. Well, kills one.
Kills one.
Mm. Well, I'll be touching here, so it's...
All right.
Then I guess I'm going to... Oh, yeah, you get to activate back there, but I'm just going to, like...
Oh, no. Technically, yeah. You get to activate next.
No, because... So... I guess, like... It doesn't really matter in this order at all, realistically, but I'm just going to, like, try to do some damage, I guess, technically. Nothing.
Technically. In the last round, did you get your precious artifact?
Oh, yeah. I've been back here the entire time.
Mm-hmm.
I've always had the objective of being good. I've been a good boy. So, on twos.
They hit on twos?
Pure strains!
Oh, you're doing this one.
Yeah, not doing that one. God, oh, okay. No. I'm doing this one first. Yeah. In the end, it doesn't really matter.
Sure.
Then what's their toughness?
T6.
So on fives. Okay, one.
One damage.
Clank. Then, I guess you can do your boys, since that's more proper.
Thank you. So we'll just 3-inch this way so that this guy can fight as well. Put him right there. Yes. Oh, no!
Oh, God! They're all falling. They're screaming.
Look, these rocks. There we go.
You're a rock.
All right. Ah, shit. Two base. Choppa Choppa and Dawog hitting on threes. Here we go. And we are strength five, so winning on three. No, fours.
They're T4 with bigger turns.
Threes. We'll take an activation here.
Nope.
Four.
Four ups.
One.
Only one dead.
That's fine.
I'll go over there. I'm
just going to sit him. Okay. Well, no, I guess I can use my pylon to come down here. We'll do that, make room for him.
And then I guess my jackals attempt to do some smacking.
Yeah.
I'm not going to really move him too much. It'll just be like, probably just the champ there that's in front of me. I don't want to give you space to sneak by me.
Yeah, whatever.
Three attacks hitting all fours. They don't hit well. Yeah.
Nope. Bruh. All right. Morales. I'm going to spend 2 CP to auto pass my commandos because I need that for my good bits.
Good bitsies?
Yeah.
Auto pass. So I lost.
Insane bravery.
Lost half of them, so it'd be on a 5 I run. Fine.
What's their leadership?
9.
9?
They're pure strings. They're like full on alien.
Yeah, so they can't
this
fail.
One can't fail now.
Jackals can't fail?
No, their leadership 8, only one died.
Okay.
They're fine. Yes, sir. All right. So, scoring wise, I've got engage in all corners.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
I have warp ritual again, and I have R&D again. I've done all on Brian's side, the R&D. Easy.
I love those.
Those are great.
You're up to 3, Brian. Then you're up.
I hold 2.
Got 2.
Any of the good?
I score 3 points for the good bits.
You got the bits.
Got the bits.
Let's get her.
Let's.
Bottom of battle round 2.
Let's do it. All right. So, what do we need to do here?
Mort says, Rodman, bring the DACA. Good looking homies.
Right. let's advance the Grots, the Gretchens. 3 gives them a whopping 9er. What do we need to do?
Mort and Mark will be angry. They told me
so. Where's the center of this thing again?
All around there.
This is the center right here.
Imagine like the center of the crate would probably be pretty damn close.
Yeah, that is the center mark, so.
Notice on the table itself.
Yeah, that's what I was looking at right there. So let's mark this out. We gotta be strategems.
Stratagems?
Yeah. Strategy.
Gotta rustle the jimmies.
Gotta rustle those jimmies.
Ooh.
So, these guys are probably gonna hop out. Do hopping out stuff. Basically at that line there. How many do I have in this quarter? That's going to be... Do I really send? So I gotta kill those guys. That's... All right. These guys aren't gonna count for it.
I don't think your dog's happy. They're gonna scream.
These guys are obviously gonna fall. Oh shit. Let's finish moving the fucking unit, B. Come on, man. I know.
Trying to be professional here, and Brian's just making it difficult.
It's models, not units. So that's the one kind of good benefit about the Green Tide, is it goes on a model basis rather than a unit basis.
Yeah, it's why Brood Swarm for Gene Seer Cult is so good. You just have that more bodies. Doesn't matter. The units, bodies.
So we'll just do something like that. So I've got 4 models to work with, which is good. So this guy's going to move up there so that we can actually get lines of sight on things. These guys are locked in close combat, and they're going to stay that way. We're okay with that. is this enough to kill? Jeez. Sorry, what? Or I can stay locked in close combat. Warps are really swingy. No, I think we fall back and then we charge back in. I think is what we do.
Bastard. No more invul, though. Dun, dun.
No, I'm on my second stage, so I've got a 6 up invul now.
Oh, it lasts longer?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Indeed.
Orcs are weird, man.
What do I want to do with these guys?
I don't know. Nothing. Oh, tip.
Can't see or shoot. Fucking do anything. So lame. These footprints are pretty...
Asshole, right?
Pretty asshole. Where's the heffing left? This one. So they're gonna... That plus this will get me my stuff. So we could just kind of stay there and hang.
My stuff.
My stuff. Get me my stuff.
The stuff.
Maybe we just stay there. Okay. So this guy is going to...
He can get through. I don't think you can. I'm hoping you can.
Do I backtrack this guy? Is the real question. This is already at -1 to hit, so... I think we're going to... backtrack him up like that. Give this guy some room to maneuver. Go... 7... There's only 6.
Ooh. Yeah, and there's already at like the inch mark there too.
Yeah.
These jackals just being like, fuck you.
I'm gonna do that so that the fucking giant scenic piece on my base. That is definitely more than 1 inch.
Yeah. Modeling for disadvantage.
Right? So this guy.
It's so fucking irritating, right?
A little bit, yeah. Where can he go? Need room for these guys to fucking get out and hustle.
Hustle, hustle, hustle.
Hustle, hustle, hustle.
Hustle.
Shit. Maybe I can move this way. Get a decent advance, he can move that way. He advances. Just right there. And we disembark. Right to the edge of the objective. So let's get these guys out. That's this is 9 wounds worth of smite soaking.
That's with them moving, eh?
Yeah. Yeah.
Basically equivalent of orc terminators.
You got it. You're just gonna right there. What am I at for CP right now? 4?
Right now you're at 3.
3. Okay. Oh, right, I spent 2. Okay, got it. So, this guy, no choice but to go as far forward as he can. Those guys are going to stay put, I think.
Okay. I think. Okay. Sure. I believe you.
And maybe I move one squad up. We stay stationary because shooting is dope. Okay.
Hard time.
Excellent. Move.
I need to get one more cast on Warp Ritual, I think, right? And that maxes it?
Yep.
Difficult. My jerk right in the back.
Okay. So. Everything that moves, moved.
Your move.
We're going to risk it. We're going to do the Storm Boys are going to try and get the good. I'm gonna declare them.
Can you action and also do stuff? No, right? No.
No, I can't. But I'm gonna declare it just in case. I probably might have to charge in or something.
You might
like
have
that.
To like sacrifice it just to make sure it happens.
Just to make sure it happens. You still have more.
Because otherwise, those pure strangers kind of go beep beep in or mouse if it gets in there. And
yeah, exactly. South. All right, so we're gonna activate this closer unit here. They're gonna fire their rockets this way, and they're going to use the swig bomb to hit the.
And you can do that inside of engagement. With
oh
swig
yeah,
bomb, it's like a weird action.
It is a weird action thing. So on a 3 up, he's dead.
Yoink.
Perfect.
Damn.
And then into the acolytes. This many shots. Yeah, baby. So let's put 2 there. Let's put 2 there and 2 there.
Oop.
So this many hitting on 5s because we didn't move.
Yeah, 1.
Aha! Perfect. And you're mini transhuman, right?
Yeah, so T4 mini transhuman.
There you go.
AP?
AP 2.
Dead.
Yes! Alright, the closer squad to the jackals is also going to do the exact same thing. So on a 3 up, the jackals take 2 mortal wounds.
2 mortal wounds?
Yes.
Oh God. You're dead.
Perfect. Yeah. And then this many shots into the acolytes. Ooh. Let's put 1 there and 2 there. And we're hitting on 5s because we stayed stationary like champions.
1. No, 2.
2. Winning on 3s.
All right. 2. 2 more dead.
2 more dead.
Because it's minus 2, right?
Correct.
2 more dead.
2 more dead. Perfect. Next up, the only other one that matters is this here. So we're going to shoot into close combat using our wing missiles and all of our Daka-Daka-Daka-Dakas.
Daka-Daka.
And then we're going to put all of the rockets. Well, the 2 guys I can see are going to put it into the Hive Tyrant. And then this guy's going to have to put it into the...
Zones.
The zones. It's the only thing that he can see.
Tyrant will be minus 1 because of Vent's shenanigans and the zone throws the zone throws.
Zone throws the zone throws. All right, here we go. Oops, dropped a dice.
Nailed it.
So let's do the wing missiles first into the Jackals on 5s. Or sorry, no, you're minus,
minus
1
to hit. So I'm 6s.
Oof, that sucks, because those are all hits. And
nope.
Let's take it.
T4 transhuman.
Let's take it. There we go. 1 at AP minus 2. Sure. Flat 3.
1 dead.
I'll 2,
hold
4,
on your fucking
6, 8,
buggies.
10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 2, 4, 6, 8, All right, so this is all of our Daka-Daka-Daka-Dakas.
These are going into
the,
where?
The bike.
The singular jackal.
Yeah.
He is
so
just screaming.
Volley 1 with the minus 1 hit is on 5. So let's...
Let's roll just your volley, first volley wounds and all this shit, because there's a chance that he dies anyways.
Maybe.
He might. He very much might.
And wounding on threes because it's strength 5.
Yep.
All right. Here we go.
AP?
No AP.
Okay, so I actually do have a chance. Let me force kind of roll. Oh, he dead.
Dead.
Perfect. That plan worked.
I need to run more bikes. Bikes are fucking great.
They're only great because I let them be great.
Yeah, he just kind of got blocked in by the fucker.
Hive Tyrant.
-1.
Shots. This many shots.
I know, minus one, though.
I know it's minus one. Everything is always minus one. This is actually...
Quite good shots.
Yeah, this is what I need to roll for...
The last turn.
No, this is what I need to roll to hit. The number of shots is what I need to roll to hit. All right. Six is baby.
I see one.
One.
Then strength.
And strength 8. One wound. Flat 3.
Not good rolling the 5.
Yes!
Not good rolling the 5.
Everything is coming together. And then
he's coming up Millhouse. Hey!
What's this?
Many shots into the zone throws.
Okay.
So two there. And we are actually hitting on 5s because we don't have minus 1. Oh, no.
Okay. Well, you rolled a lot of fucking.
Oh, that was a good roll.
That's a pretty good roll.
T5.
Strength 8. Already took my activation, though, so it's only 3.
4-ups.
Man,
I'm bad.
Boom!
Yep. Punch.
Yes! All right!
That scores you 1. Oh, scores you whatever a unit of non... What's a 4 for non-characters?
2?
So you got 2 points on that one.
Perfect. Okay, then. Let's move on, shall we?
We shall.
So this guy is going to put everything small into the acolytes. And then everything big. I think we're just going
to
fucking...
So I take out the tyrant?
Yeah, let's do it. Let's eat it into the hive tyrant. So into the acolytes, this many...
You just delete us.
3. Strength 5.
All on 3s.
AP minus 1.
6s.
What?
8. 10 shots from the small arm spire on 5s into the acolytes.
That was a dope roll.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting that. I don't think
anybody would.
They don't want to die.
3s. No AP.
So you do it again.
3 more. No AP, though.
Now they're dead. Now they are. Fire. Fuck you. Miscellaneous
well,
little
balls. I burned their clothes off. That's what it was. They're just like... okay.
They had the right temperature to burn all of our clothes off.
So the holes go through.
3d6 into the hive tyrant. Hopefully this is overkill. This many shots. 11, 13. Perfect. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 plus the 3 in my hand. We're looking for 5s for minus 1 to hit.
Yeah, buddy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
4 okay. Strength?
Strength 10.
Nah, I'm not gonna try to train too many in this.
Should have.
Only
activation?
Only one.
1.
4 up.
Yay, 3 damage.
A lot of 3
don't
damage.
Do that thing. Don't do that thing.
You have 1.
He's dead now.
Perfect.
And there's nothing near him to smack when he dies, so. Because my explosions are now just like, I just bash a dude in the brain.
Everything, Millhouse.
So that's 3 points for him, because I was a second character. Does that count for the Warlord? Does that get a bonus?
No.
No, okay.
Oh, haha! You don't have any more imperatives! Okay.
Not anyways before.
So we'll start with this guy, because I don't want you to pull outside of my line of sight. This guy, all small arms fire in there. And what's this guy's buffs right now? Did you buff him up?
He's got the catalyst.
He's got the catalyst.
He's got the catalyst. I'm pretty sure he's got the catalyst.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll see.
Okay.
Well, let's soften him up then. Yeah.
Daka. Strength on the gun.
Knights of 8. Titan, thank you for the follow.
Oh.
So 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 15 shots into the pierce reins.
Bruh.
On 5s.
Bruh.
It's fine. It's only on 5s. We're fine. See, it's fine.
It always starts just on 5s and then it gets substantially worse.
Right.
Strength?
Strength 5.
So on 3s.
We go 4.
3. 4. Okay. 4 ups. Not 1.
Oh boy.
Perfect.
Live by the 4 up, die by the 4 up.
Into Mr. Mouth Scepter, this many shots for 6. And on 4s, because we got a Grot Gunner.
Yeah. On 4s. Oof.
That's okay.
I'm T8.
8 on 8. 4s.
AP?
AP 2.
4 ups.
6 damage.
Total?
Yep.
Alright, well, let's get this fill-up pain going. Yeah. 5 ups. Another 10 wounds. 15 wounders, these boys.
Alright, let's rinse and repeat with this guy, because I put him on the train so I can see through the train.
Mm.
Not through the train, but draw line of sight to your giant fucker. So we're going to rinse and repeat the exact same thing, albeit slightly different. This really is kind of annoying. I will do... I will do...
Gotta go Gene Stealer Cults.
I'm going to do 10 shots in the Pierce Strain and 5 shots on the Acolyte. I know you're not supposed to split fire, but I've got to do things. I guess I still have this.
This feels so right.
So actually, let's do that first. Yeah. My war boss is going to fucking pistol whip your Acolyte. On a 5. Yes.
Hey.
On a 4.
Yeah. Oh, boom. My.
Come on.
No.
He has a 4 armor?
Into the Acolytes?
Yeah, the Acolytes.
Oh, no, he fucking died.
Yes!
Want to pass me over him?
Yes, I do.
I thought you were going after my Pierce Strainer.
Everything is coming up Milhouse right now.
I wish they had a 4-up armor.
That means now I can do all 15 shots into that last Pierce Strain. And then the cannon, obviously, into the Malisector.
He's just a good boy!
Is he, though?
Yes!
Take this!
Do you have anything else in reserves, Teddy?
Yeah, I got one more squad of 5 Acolytes. They're going to drop and make sure I have R&D locked in.
And then, freeze. 3. You got
Pierce Strain?
On the Pierce Strain, you're fine.
Don't pass me my boy. Killing my children.
No, you're fine. And then the big gun into the Malisector. This many shots. For 5. Do I have to see if you have that? 3? Yeah, we'll take it, I guess. All right.
You just take it.
Oh, shit.
What do now?
Guess it doesn't matter. This many shots. Yeah! On 4s.
Then on 3s?
4s.
4.
8. 8
yeah,
on 8.
Yeah, yeah. I'm dumb.
I'll take my activation here. For 2.
4 up. Man, I'm good.
Another 6 damage.
Again, just another 1. Yeah, averages have not been nice to me on this round.
No, this has been a very, like, this slang.
The RNG has been very fucked up this game.
This swang.
I haven't been rolling any averages.
This swang real hard.
Yeah, now I'm, like, behind. The fucking averages getting walloped.
Big Mac into the Malisector. This many shots for 2. And
probably
he's not going to be able to shoot through that, so 5s.
Nope.
I'll take an activation here.
Nope.
So that's that. Shot, 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 shot. They're doing the action, so they're good. So I guess it's now charging time. Mighty Morphin charging time. Let's do the Mega Knobs into your Acolytes? Question mark?
Can they even fit in there?
I don't give a fuck. I don't give a shit.
How did their base fit in there? So you'd have to go around it.
7.
Must be at least an 8.
If I go... that way, 7 brings me to there. Yeah, so
you
need at least an 8.
Let's do it. Go, boys.
Nope.
Here
we go.
Here we go.
Yep.
9 will do it.
Look.
Just like that. Okie dokie. Let's do. What shall we do? What shall we do today?
Good question.
Yeah. Big boy into big boy violence. Here we go. 10 definitely
it.
Does it.
What's the strength on that thing?
Strength 12. So I'm going to put him at exactly...
This could be the death nail here.
Yeah, he's fucking pushing my head in.
Do I have 12?
Kind of fucking me up.
Oh, you are so...
I'm out of 12.
So lucky.
Get the fuck away from me.
Well, I want to, like, do something cheeky and just, like, yeah, might as well. Fuck it, let's charge the acolytes too.
Leave them alone!
Come on, boys!
I'm gonna die. Does that make it? I might make it.
It might make it, but I might
pretty sure
get
they
greedy.
That does make it, but it's definitely only one making it.
Well, yeah, as long as one makes it, because their bases are so big.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's not get greedy.
So, not like what happened here.
Yes.
Oh, no, which was the one that got a greedy and then it blew up in your face? Which one was it? It wasn't these ones. It was someone else.
That was you that exploded because you periled.
No, that wasn't the one. There was another charge you made. Like, I want a little bit more distance, and then it was like actually less.
Oh.
It was that one.
It was over there.
Yeah, that was down the bottom.
I just barely made it.
The swig of
water. Their effect. We've got two guys that make it in contact. So on 4-ups. They do D3 modal of pop. And that
they're
is
dead.
5. So they're dead.
They're just full-on fucking dead.
Was that a CP ability?
No, they got legit rolled over. Legit just got rolled over.
Do I have any other charges that I can make? No.
I don't think so.
So, let's just activate
the
big
pay one CP for transhuman on my bug.
Okay,
all
2,
right.
4,
down
6.
To 0.
This thing is worth doing, so.
6 attacks from the sword on 2s. Technically, I get +1 to hit because you're a monster. So,
funny.
And my normal +1, so I'm hitting on, like, super 2s.
Sure. So good roll 1, though.
Super 2!
Okay. That goes into my... I will save it for later.
Right, your fucking shit.
And force. That goes into later. That goes into later. That does a mortal wound at the end. So we'll put this up here. And you get to make 3 saves.
Can I make them 4 now? Nope.
That is
made a single one.
4 damage, and then the single one goes up here for later as well.
So there's 5 damage total now.
Yep.
Feel the pain?
No, 4. It was because that.
Does the feel the pain? Oh, that's at the end. Oh,
yeah. Well.
I'm still taking. I'm down to 1.
Okay.
Down to 1, and mortal we can just.
Yeah. Okay. And then 50 on 2s. But this is only going to wound you on 5s because it's base strength 7 and it can't modify. Okay. That's okay. It does 3 mortal wounds.
3 mortals?
Yep, on a 6.
Damn.
And that also goes into my...
Well, I'm dead.
Perfect.
Bam!
And I blow up.
Oh, no!
Okay. And that's, I believe, a D6 one, actually.
Sure.
To the closest guy, so that would be...
Fuck. Bring it.
Bring it on!
I need mortal wounds for breakfast.
Fuck! I only want a 1.
Damn it. I do take it, though.
This game is really stupid.
This game
has been very stupid.
I will choose not to...
There's 2 points for his abhor on that one.
2 points for abhor?
Yeah.
I'll choose not to consolidate the boss. And
this has been very stupid.
We will do their pilot and consolidate. Just like that.
Mm.
Is that all your psychers gone now?
No, I got 3 more.
And then these guys are gonna...
He's fucking them up. One of them blew themselves up.
Yep. That was hilarious.
And then just like the lack of force and positive in a row was very, very
He's like, I am going to smite you! And then blew his own brains all over the place.
Like,
and got dunked on.
Like, cool. Thanks for the 6. Really not where I wanted the 6.
Alright, that's me.
That's you?
Yeah.
Alright.
So I'm only going to get 1 point for Green Tide. Yes, only 1.
1 point for Green Tide.
Yeah, you saving it for later.
At 10 points for a boar. 3 for the good bits.
3 for the good bits.
Do you have your precious artifact?
I do have my precious artifact.
So you're going to get 3 for that one. Kidoki, going to the top of battle round 3. How many primaries do you hold, Teddy?
2.
All right.
I still have my precious, too.
Yes. For now.
And each are going to get a command point, 1 for the Gene Stealers, 4 for the Orcs so far. And let's get her, guys. Battle round 3.
Fuck. Well. So get these two both get their 3d6.
40 to 38.
That's all that's left.
That's good.
So I know Patriarch's going to have to do the warp ritual because then I max it. And then zone throw, just pump him up and then try to start killing things, hopefully, and praying to God I had to get there. Just start scoring points. This will be the last squad of acolytes.
So you've got my 2 cores.
I have both. I have your side of the table. And it's not going to be hard to get these two because I can just zip over there.
Assuming they survive.
I'll hide them.
You can't hide from me.
I'll find a way.
I have a unique set of skills.
Yeah, you fucking do. Because the thing is, I could probably just go here, charge those so they don't move. And then just hang out back here and be safe. Go of each other's arms. This fucking army, I hate the fucking arms on them.
Break his arms.
Then they just have to get. You just have to get to here. They move seven, so it's not very hard for them to do it. So tuck them over as much as we can.
Just sent the wifey some kisses.
Aww.
Yeah, they can just zip to here and be fine.
I'm gonna send your wife some kisses too.
Please do. But only the special kind.
This mouse up is gonna fucking.
I just dropped the dime. I don't know where it went.
Here.
There's a magical portal under there.
Woo!
We had a guest on a few weeks ago. He went under there to grab a dice. Haven't seen him since.
I believe it.
He's been gone. Hope you're
holy
okay.
Shit, it's Mr. Tumnus.
Hope you're okay, Kevin. Been waiting
he's
for you to come back.
He's gonna do R&D, so it locks in this bottom right corner.
Okay.
That's your R&D locked in?
Yeah.
No.
Well, three of the corners. I still have these acolytes here. They're gonna do it next turn.
They're not gonna survive. I am
from
going
what?
What
are you gonna do?
I don't care.
What can you reach with?
The wog.
I will fuck you up, man.
Can't believe in the wog.
Don't believe in his.
I will find a way.
Honestly, I could probably make it even harder for you to get to them, really.
Okay, no. It's fine, it's fine.
You sure?
I was just kidding.
I can just go, like, right here and just, like, never let you actually touch them.
Joke's on you. What you up to there, Mr. Mouse? Up here, you're getting awfully close.
Yeah, you're gonna go for the bonk. It's what we call the bonkening. So now if you want to actually shoot at them, you would have to get
the old bonkening
about here. I'm right, and then if here's center, I need to get to six. I can move seven. So I can even go back another inch.
Back another inch.
I don't know the song.
I don't even know the song you guys are referencing.
I don't know what he's referencing either.
No,
so.
Sometimes I just.
Is there a random song?
How many are those guys?
Three piece. Oh,
you
yeah.
Have baby.
Oh, yeah.
Of course they do.
Of course they do.
Fuck me in the ass, apparently.
Got more models on it than you anyway.
Fuck off. What the fuck do I do? Let's advance Patriarch.
Run.
Run.
Down.
We know that one.
Yeah.
So he's gonna go 11 inches. Just where do I want to send them? Get over here just to charge all this shit.
Oh yeah.
Do it. Scooch away.
I don't give a fuck. Nothing matters. You didn't bring it down. I don't give a fuck about my vehicles.
I noticed.
Kill them all.
I noticed. Advances
just fucking
zone, mean. The neuro. He gets to go fast though.
How many units do you have left there, Teddy?
Not fucking a lot.
No?
Man,
I can't believe that turn, everything that could have went your way in that turn did.
Didn't. No, it was a fucking shit show, man.
Not for you. For Brian, obviously.
I feel so much better about... See, like, I don't care how good that turn was, if that psyker didn't fucking blow up,
yeah.
This game would be...
Fucking so much shit went wrong. So much shit went wrong.
It was hilarious.
All right, so psychic. Let's start with the patriarch. He's gonna do the warp ritual.
Okie dokie.
Goes off.
Yep.
Oh.
The max is my warp ritual. I'm good on that now. I'll set three. He's gonna do smite into these buggies.
Maybe. Barely.
Get at least on a seven. So there's three plus. So five mortals into the buggies. Four mortals
into the buggies.
And then I'm gonna do a big ol' scream at him.
Nah.
So 10.
Mm-hmm.
So 5 mortals total.
Oops.
3. Then the
does Neuroth. He explode?
Oh.
The Neurothroat will do catalyst on the Malceptor.
Sure.
Definitely goes off.
Maybe.
Feel no pain on him. And I'll do Synaptic Lure to give me a fucking, I guess, a reroll fucking charges into it because I can't smite anything. I don't see anything. So.
Makes sense to me.
You have to reroll the charge.
You're gonna need it.
Fuck yeah, I am. Shooting. File war, shit something. Shout out 3 bombs.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Awkward, did it right in front of everybody.
Yeah, I know, right?
He is based off of orc DNA.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. So, what's his shooting? Like, how fast can he go, and what's his
10
range?
Inches.
10 inches?
He has a pistol. A.K.A.
He's a 10-inch pecker.
Acolyte killer.
So you can get to here, and then... Sorry, just bonk them. But what's the... This is just not a possible charge.
No.
That's not a possible charge. You can shoot. What's his pistol? Just one shot?
Yeah, it's just a pistol, man.
I don't think he'll shoot me. And the only spot else they could shoot from them to get to them. I'm gonna figure that part out.
Why didn't I take the fucking biggest and best?
Actually, you know, if you go to here, if you have to stand on this, then you can...
You're thinking way too hard about a strength.
I don't want them to die! I don't care about him. I just don't care about one of these zipping door here over to here somehow. And then unloading.
You mean magic?
Sure. Orcs do shit, man.
It's magic.
Whoa. I think. I don't know. What's their melee, these two?
Strength 8, AP 2. Or sorry, right now, strength 9, AP 2, D3 damage. So this is my last phase of the WOG.
God, the WOG lasts long enough, doesn't it?
2 turns.
And they move 10 inches?
Yep.
How fast are those?
12.
Those are... I could make it, but... Then I can't even spawn the bombs there. I guess we'll just spawn the bombs over here, so if you want to come this way, you gotta get a little bit of boom and
okay.
Get bombed up.
Sure, whatever. I don't give a fuck about your bombs, boy.
Yeah, the orcs with the feel no pain to my mortals kind of fucking hurts.
I'd love to, like, experiment with other things, but, we've got a really mortal heavy fucking...
Alright, charges.
Maybe.
Patriarch into there.
I will overwatch.
Now Scepter into there.
Fuck. I will still overwatch. So right. Down to 3 CP?
Down to 3.
Alrighty then.
He's got the feel no pain going. What's the strength on your gun?
Right now it's strength 8. And
okay,
then a bunch of 5s. This many shots.
It's on 6s, so close enough to work.
Yeah, that's why I don't give a fuck about overwatch. It's like, I'm used to hitting on 5s and 6s. And 2 there. And then the wing missiles. So the exact same profile. All right, let's see some 6s, baby.
I vote no. Shit. It's fucking 4.
That's pretty good.
Oh, shit.
All right. 4s. And we'll take an activation here. This one.
Now I roll the invul.
And then this. 4? 5.
5.
And let's do it again.
God, they have a lot of shots.
Yeah, baby. Daka.
Damn.
That was not a 6. That flipped.
Yeah. So 11 total.
All right.
On 5.
There you go. 4.
AP?
None.
3 up.
Yay.
I take 2.
Scratch
and feel pain up. I take 1.
1 CP for 1 wound off of Malceptor? Sure.
Yeah.
Arching it in.
Worth.
There's a nice old.
Would you like to reroll that?
No. I'll just go. I want to make sure I'm in range of the synapse thing. So I'm just going to straight ahead into here. Base. And then if I need to give my better cast, I can do better cast. And then I'll send the Patriarch in.
Maybe.
Yes.
Eat us.
All right.
Well, you have CP?
I do.
Fuck.
Yep. Yeah. 3 CP left.
So I'm getting interrupted for fucking sure.
Yeah, baby.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. I charged that Patriarch again, but I don't give a fuck anymore.
I want to go home. I killed him.
I just
want to
go home. I just want to go home. It's late. All right. I'll do the mouse effect because that's the one I have to kill stuff. So that's going to be on.
He says, wait. Hey, sure? It's locked.
Fuck, I'm bad at this game. Wounding on.
Eddie says.
One and minus 4.
I schedule Teddy in. Nailed it.
I will spend 2 CP to interrupt.
Right, down to 1.
The rolls this game have been...
This is my final stage of the WOG, so I've got my extra attack, my extra strength. So 10 attacks.
10 attacks into the patriarch. The patriarchy. Screw the patriarchy! Yeah! Okay, 2 hits.
Strength?
Strength 9.
2 on 3s.
2. This much damage. 4.
Another 3. I'm gonna slap you back now.
Maybe.
Oh, fucking hoping, man. Stay on 2s.
So confident when the dice actually fucking do things.
I know, right? 21 3s, be rolling everything.
Strength 7, I assume?
Strength 5, actually.
Oh, so wounding on 5s.
It's re-rolling everything.
Okay, yeah, but you...
There was only 2.
Yeah, but there should have been more that you re-rolled. So you're not wounding on 3s, you're wounding on 5s.
Yeah, doesn't change anything.
Okay, fair enough.
So 2 at minus 3.
All right, damage?
2 damage each.
1 damage, because we're ramshackle.
Right, orcs have that random-ass shit.
Yeah!
It's like... Oh, yeah, we have ramshackle.
Remember that time you were like, I'm close combat.
Yeah, with my 1 damage shit that also just didn't do shit.
Okay.
That's kind of it.
That's kind of it.
And it. So I've... That's it.
That's it.
That's it for your turn?
So I'm no longer engaged.
Okay.
I have R&D'd. You did I have Warp Ritualed.
You did your R&D?
Yeah, I'm in 3 corners.
Cool.
And I have Warp Rituals, which should max out the Warp Ritual.
Yeah, so you're at 12 for Warp Rituals.
And I have my Precious.
You have your Precious.
Right. This Gargoyle isn't about to get fucked up.
All right. Maybe. So going into the bottom of Bell, round 3, how many primaries you hold, Brian?
I hold 3.
More?
Yeah.
And did you get anything for the good bits?
Yes. So I get 3 points, because I declared it just in case.
All right.
So where's the middle?
Bottom of Bell round 3, guys. Let's get her.
Get her in, so I can go home. Slash also Brian can go home.
That's true. Yeah. So these guys are just gonna.
Do you want to pick up dinner?
Hungry. Yeah. Fuck yeah. I don't give a fuck. I want to get some burger. Yeah. Let's do that. Let's get some burger.
Shit burger.
Okay.
I just want food in my mouth.
Yeah, man. Let's fucking do all those things. I love you, Teddy.
Eat some shit.
Let's do it.
What?
Dog shit. Yeah. Sounds lovely.
Well, other than like what Tyler here seems to be into.
What battle round is this? 3?
Battle round 3.
I think after next round we'll probably be able to finish off because then how much you're gonna fuck me up.
Yeah, I feel like
everything kind of fell apart round 2 for me.
I kind of feel like after Brian's turn here.
We could probably call it.
You might be able to call it, depending on how it rolls out.
Yeah, because, like, Acolytes are fucking right-hidden. Then the main thing now is killing the Psykers. And if he's able to kill the Acolytes, otherwise Acolytes will do an R&D next round.
Yeah, but, like...
And then whatever else scoring you can do.
Yeah, like, it's not going to matter, even if they survive.
I mean, if you guys want to score it out now, you can. If you feel like you're that dead.
I'm just gonna.
It depends if he can max out a port, unless my mouse scepter goes like full nutty and doesn't die.
Just do it this way. That was the 4. Let's advance the squad. Does. Not that I need it, because that's the halfway point there, so I'm actually good. We're actually good right here. This guy's just going to backtrack there. This guy's going to 12 up to there. This guy's going to 12 to there. Oh shit, forgot a guy. Over there, fella. And this guy. Nope. That will make it 10 for my green tide here. This guy's going to just stay right there. Let's do it like this. That way we can see the gargoyles.
Gargoyles!
Gargoyles? Yeah, that's right. We got Teddy over there headbanging.
Perfect. So I'll be able to get 1, 2, 5, and then yeah, maybe. Okay. I think that's it for movement. So let's see. Patriarch is T5.
T5, baby, trans.
These guys are going to get the good bits.
Get the bits.
Actually, no, they don't actually need to get the good bits. Because those guys are going to get it. I already got it from my command phase, so that's going to max out my 5 points for this turn. So, maybe we should,
You sure you don't want to move your boss closer to my bombs?
I'm good.
Howard.
Bongs.
You don't feel the pain, you're fine. What happened, I wonder? You only take 3 mortals, and then you would heal only 2 bit. You're fine.
Alright, so let's see if we can kill off this patriarch.
No!
2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. So 20 shots into the patriarch. Let's go! 20 on fours. Boss ass orc shooting. Thank you. A fucking lot of dice.
They're like, what the fuck, am I missing anymore?
Four swoons is 5 on 5. That was not as good. So you can start with that.
5 at my MO. Yeah. He is dead.
Perfect. We'll do the wing missiles into the Mal Scepter. And on the, I can't kill him, so
that's a psyker
clearing the other things.
That's a psyker?
Yep, so another 3 for him for on board.
And we'll take my activation here, so it still misses. So that's it for that. This guy furthest back, I think we got 36. We do not. It's just going to be this guy. This guy, pump his shots into the Gargis. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9 shots.
They're right in their jobs.
On fives. And
P3s.
Activation. 4, 2.
AP?
No.
Nope, 2 dead.
And we'll throw the cannon in there. This many shots. That's
fucking
5.
Rocking the bitches.
On fours for grunt gunners. All hit. Strength 8. So 3s for baby?
No, 2. They're not baby. They're tearing inside.
So 2 dead.
Okay, that's full.
That's
full
rinse and repeat
on.
With that one. The small arms don't reach, so it's just the cannons. Cannon go. This many shots. 6. What do I have for CP? 2 right now?
Yeah, you have 1.
1.
Oh, I've only got 1? Ah, fuck it. 2, 4, 6. On 4s. And 2s. There we go. 4.
AP, I'm assuming?
Yep, AP 2.
Do that.
That's that.
I lost
this
my
guy.
Precious. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
No.
This guy's just... Is that a unit?
Technically, yes. 4 mines?
Yeah. Okay. Let's fucking put a giant cannon into it. 3d6.
Fucking rocking the bitches.
10.
They're dead. They're...
Okay.
They're 1 wound, 7 up armor save, fucking 2 up T2. You'll fucking fly on them.
Perfect.
They're just there to stop your movement, really, from trying to go all the way out that way.
So let's just do the charge. Big boss into the Mally.
Mally. Should
do it? 7 does it?
Might be tight, actually.
Definitely looks like it.
Nope. Because the rear of your base, so you'll be like here. Okay. You would need probably at least an 8 or a 9. We'll see what you get. Nope.
7 again.
Same thing. So nope.
Right. No charges.
No Mally. Right.
So ongoing combat.
I will attempt to bonk your things back. So on 3s.
Mm-hmm.
Always going to miss 1.
Yeah.
On 3s.
Well, 2.
2 at minus 4.
Can't stop you.
2d3 damage each.
Whatever.
So. There is
2
on the first wall.
Okay.
And then there's a 4 and it was just 6.
6. Down to 1.
Fuck!
That's going to do is 3-inch slide.
Tokyo drifted in.
Tokyo drift in. And we're going to fucking bonk you right back. But the WOG is over, so it's only 8 attacks. On 4s. Do that. 4s again, because the WOG is over. And activation. 2 total.
4 ups. That's no AP, right?
AP 2.
Okay, then yeah.
4 damage.
Feel no pain.
Feel no pain.
Felt only 1 of it again.
Aha.
I'm really good at this. Feel no pain, only 1 damage from multiple damage attacks.
Where do the dice keep going? Where do they go? They're...
I don't know. Where do
they go?
So I think that's
if you
it.
See Kevin down there,
yeah,
let me know.
That's it, that's all.
Okay, so you've killed 1 more Psyker.
Yep.
You're given some bits right now and tied?
Yes, so I will get a total of 5 good bits this turn because the Grots did it that time.
Okay.
I'll get 2 for green tide. And
Got your precious artifacts.
Got my precious artifacts.
All right, so do we want to score it out now?
I can definitely do some more stuff because this guy gets... Well, I'll score one for primary for sure. This one just floats to here. Gets his objective behind this thing so he doesn't get just like sniped off the table. He gets to hold it.
Yeah.
So that's also buff and buff. So he goes to here.
Presumably, can you do 10 mortal wounds, do you think?
Very likely, actually.
Very likely.
And also melee.
Yeah.
So these guys also get to zip to 7 inches all the way over here. They get to do the action. So that will lock in my R&D on all corners.
Do you have enough distance? I assume you
Yeah, they move 7, and they were more. Okay. So they're guaranteed to always drop on the line and be able to book it.
Pretty good.
So I guess we'll do psychic now. So I don't need to do any more actions, which is nice. So we'll start here. We'll do a smite.
Yeah.
So 3d6.
Mm-hmm. Gets it.
So I don't get the super. Nope. I don't get to do like the extra 3. I do just one mortal wound.
So enough.
Pops that one.
I do not explode.
And then I get to do paroxysm. I'm going to catalyst him. Save. So you have to fight. What's his score on a boar right now?
Score on a boar right now is 13.
Right, so you literally have to kill one more thing. So I might have to put all the buffs on him. So I'll have transhuman. What's the strength on the melee between these two? 8 and a shit ton?
8 and 12. And his other attack is 7.
I'll do paroxysm on him to give him minus on the wound.
Sure.
And you get the thing. 8, so there's 3 mortal wounds going into here, and then that'll be the paroxysm there.
Okay.
Then we'll do the neuro. He's going to do catalyst onto here.
Sure.
He's off on fucking 12 plus 1, so that's guaranteed going to happen.
Mm-hmm.
Then I will do, I guess, smite? Oh, the smite. No, he can't see. Actually.
Can't see.
So it doesn't. Oh, yeah, not super psyker, but smites. Smites don't get to travel through. I'm gonna smite. I did my catalyst. Onslaught won't do anything. Oh, let me read all. No, I've already fallen back, so I can't do it. I was wondering if fall back and smite will let me do up onslaught, but it won't let me do it. It just lets me fall back and charge, I'm pretty sure. So then we'll do. Oh, nothing else. Probably no psychic worthwhile, so I guess let's just see if I can bonk that to death.
I get to fight first.
Ha ha! Touche, sir. Touche.
Bonk me!
Bonk
me harder!
Oh shit.
Bonk me harder!
Activation.
You failed to bonk me.
Meh.
I return a bonk.
Do you though?
I'm 3, yeah. Trip 2 had no end ball, so.
Okay, bring it on. I don't give a fuck.
So 1, 2, 3, 4 damage on the first one.
Yeah.
Yeah, he did.
That's okay. All I needed.
That's it.
Yeah. All I needed. Now I can shoot the fuck out of you.
I know. But it's like, I kind of have to, right? Like,
mm-hmm.
I guess I could technically just go closer and try to get onto the trees. I don't think I can get on the trees.
No. Oh, you're just trying to get the minus one?
If I can from whatever, but I don't think that's going
to happen. Yeah, so. Doesn't really matter anyway.
Shoot me, daddy!
Okay.
Let's see what happens. So, end of my turn, though. I do, in fact, get...
Still have your precious artifact?
I got my precious artifact now here.
Mm-hmm.
I've R&D'd.
So you have.
How did I do my spore mines again? I should stop playing the fucking bio.
Did you max R&D now?
Yeah, I max R&D, max warp ritual, and engage went south.
And you have no engage.
No.
All right.
You kill all my shit. Now the question is, can he kill the mouse after?
Oh, we're gonna find out.
Yeah.
Who knows?
How many primers you got? More.
I got 3.
I might start rolling 4. How do you know?
I don't care.
Rude.
I don't care what you do. Yeah, we'll just shoot the mouse scepter off.
Rude.
Shoot him off.
Shoot him in the dick!
Yeah, well, no, let's not. That seems like... No, fuck it. I'm just gonna insult to injury and kill that.
Yeah, like, I didn't fucking spawn my bombs. I would've spawned my bombs.
No. Let's play smart. We'll go this way.
Hope, make sure he actually dies.
Yeah. These guys will advance. They're full on 18. Is there a benefit to that, though? No, I don't think I can get, whatchamacallit, because that'd be 8. I gotta be 6 inches from another table quarter edge, something like that. Yeah, so I don't think I can actually, whatchamacallit. So, they're just gonna move there. They're gonna do the good bits on that one. Grots are gonna move up, so I've got a full 10 in this quadrant, and they're just gonna farm that. Oh, if I had advanced those guys up here, I'd be able to get something going, but it's not worth it. So these guys are just gonna move over here. This guy's gonna do a full 12-inch just like that.
It's coming in.
Yeah, coming in. Coming in hot.
Hot and heavy.
Nothing else matters really. Everything's got line of sight to the Maliceptor. Those guys are just gonna consolidate into the center of this. So I'll get another 2-4 green tide. That's all I need. That's all I need, baby. Alright, let's do the big guy. Big guy into the Maliceptor. This many shots. So that is 10.
Go.
Okay with that. Oops. There you go. On fours. And strength 10, so 3.
Strength 10, I should. I was gonna.
Did you want to?
I was gonna, yeah. Transhuman, please.
Well, doesn't matter.
Yeah, there we go.
3.
In this situation, I think I have to 100% do transhuman, otherwise that's fucking...
Well, I mean, everything else is strength 8, so...
The thing is, this guy is minus 1 to wound right now, so it'll actually matter. At least, so he's minus 1 to wound, so I don't want the transhuman in melee.
Sure.
And then, that's why.
Whatever you want to do, baby.
Well, might not matter.
9 damage.
Might not fucking matter. So I take 3 total, so... Not great.
I'll just do both cannons together, because there's nothing else...
Yeah, fire in the hole.
So this many... I'll CP that. Fuck your dice, man. What the hell?
You're down to CP.
Yep.
4, 6, 7...
We have no CP together, Brian.
8, 9. Fours.
Dice cam's getting all kinds of mangled.
Right, and fours again. Oh man, the dice spider. What is it? A camera spider? That.
I see it.
And we'll activate. Is that it?
There he
is. Little camera spider. 3.
Going up now.
Save them all.
Save them all.
For once.
All right, that's fine. Let's do some charging. How many CP do I have again?
You have 0.
0?
There's no CP on either of us now.
I only had 1? I didn't.
Yeah, and you spent it on the reroll.
No. Oh, the reroll number of shots. Yeah. Should have had something there.
Maybe you guys kind of played the last 2 rounds real fast.
We've been really
loosey-goosey.
We're just like,
yeah, whatever. Oh, whatever.
Okay. I'm just like, I'm a spectator now at this point.
Nothing matters. It's fine. All right, let's do it.
All right, so he is minus 1 to wound right now. You're going
I don't
to
give
him.
A fuck.
Take so aggressive.
That's for the big guy?
Yeah, so those 3 miss. And strength 12, so winning on 4s. 1. You're fine. Fist. That goes over there. 6s! 3 mortal wounds.
Fuck! Why is it always mortal wounds? Shit, I'm down 3.
All right, so the fun thing is, I did nothing to you technically, so I just get to do a full-on rinse and repeat. Sword. So that's gone forever now. No, that was it.
That's 2.
Yeah.
Oh, did you hit on 3s?
I hit on 2s. Remember
the... I thought you were hitting on 3s just now. I'm stupid. Just keep rolling.
What? Remember how I was like, I get plus 2 to my hits.
Right, you're like fucking dumb. Look, man, I'm fucking so sorry.
4s.
Okay, yeah, 4s.
There you go.
Dead.
Super dead. 6 damage. Yeah.
Nope,
okay, dead.
I'm gonna keep fighting you with my fist.
I'm dead.
I don't care.
I'm a corpse.
Activation.
Fuck you.
Yeah.
Well, I still get the score at least, so I get a little bit.
Yeah, take 3 more mortal wounds.
Fuck off. I'm dead. I won't. I refuse to roll.
Squish that bug.
I refuse to roll dice as I am dead.
All right. Everything's dead.
Not everything. I still get we still have some scoring to do, I guess.
Oh, okay.
So what'd you get at the end of this round? You got, so you're max on a boar now.
Max my boar. 2 more for green tide and 3-4 good bits. So matter what, like I'm
the most I get now is I get to score 2 in primary. I get another precious.
Yeah.
And I don't think I get anything else.
No.
You can't get anything else. No, yeah, you're pretty much boned on that.
Yeah, so I'm going to get an additional 10 points on the good bits no matter what, and an additional 4 points
maxed out on.
Yeah, and I'll get an additional 4, maybe, an additional 4 and maybe 1 extra on Green Tide. So like between 4 and 5. So I could just move this whole thing into that quarter.
All right. So final score, 97-72. Blank. Let's talk about it.
That's with me. No painted points. So actually, it'll be quite a bit closer.
That is true.
Yeah.
That's actually.
As no painted closer. Points. So it was a lot closer than what
it's showing.
It was showing. And
for example, like in the next event, like this is why I'm working on painting.
Well, so. this was a fun little game here, fun little league matchup. Brian came out with the dub, 97-72. We'll get that uploaded. So very good game indeed. Thank you, Noob Corps, for stopping by. You kind of came at the end, but that's okay because you can just follow us and join us on our next stream, which will be on Sunday. Sunday we do have a title match on the go. We're gonna have Custodes playing up against Necrons. So Boost Fiend will be playing up against Mr. E773. Find him on OnlyFans, and you can then you can check out Nurgle Demons because maybe playing Votan, or maybe playing something else. We'll see. So does Teddy not get GSC secondaries?
No.
No.
If I am souped, I get neither.
Not gonna lie, man. This list seems like there's a lot of drawbacks on this list.
There is a lot of drawbacks.
I mean, did you see the Mortal Wound output, though?
The Mortal, yeah, and this is into a matchup where there's a 5 of Fiendly Pain as well.
Yeah.
Against the Mortal. So that obviously kind of screws it up. But what you lose, so on the Tyranid side, you lose your High Fleet Adaptations and you lose your, what the fuck was it? Imperatives. Yeah,
imperatives.
So in this case, imperatives won't really matter because the big one is the Inval. Well, all my Tyranids have Inval, so
yeah.
Scratch that off. Don't need it. High Fleet Adaptations, that one kind of sucks. But realistically, in what they're doing, the High Fleet Adaptations doesn't have to do anything. So Tyranids with Kraken would be getting +1 AP, -4 Malaceptor, -4 Tyrant. The rest of it is all mortals. So the AP bonus, not really applicable.
Sounds
like
good.
Of course, if I had access to Leviathan and everything, had Transhuman, well, there's a fucking different story.
Oh, yeah, Transhuman's
but
really fucking.
But what the GSC side brings, and they lose Crossfire, which is +1 the hit or +1 the wound with shooting.
Mm-hmm.
Well, my GSC side has no shooting.
So.
I have a couple pistols.
No. It doesn't
apply to anything.
Yeah, like you very cleverly built it to like accommodate the things that you're missing out on.
And I'm maximizing on the strength of what they actually give me.
Yeah.
So, and on top of that, why the big sell is that Tyranids give you excessive durability. Everything's an Inval, everything's T8.
Yep.
I get access to Feel No Pain.
Mm-hmm.
I then also get access to absurd Psychic and Mortal Wounds output.
That's true.
So that basically locks in a Psychic secondary easy. The GSC could never actually pull off.
Yeah.
Then the GSC side locks in R&D. It locks in blips, which screw up Alpha Strike armies and aircraft.
Mm-hmm.
And then on top of that, both sides both benefit in doing engage pretty well.
Do you find you like engage?
Because I need to figure that one out. That one I need to figure
Nephilim
out. Does not like it.
Yeah, Nephilim does not like engage.
That's what I need to figure out.
No.
In your case, like maybe I should have brought bring it down instead.
Well, it would have gotten you 6 points.
Yeah, but then I would have focused on actually killing them and not using my bodies to do like engage work. They'd be just moving in and going after them.
That's true.
It'd be slightly different.
Mm-hmm.
I would need to look at secondaries again. Maybe I'd take a kill secondary. In this case, that wouldn't have been really well. But like, it locks in R&D and it locks in any sort of psychic action very easily. And the issue with Nids right now is their secondaries are shit.
They are.
They do not have good secondaries. And GSC provides that.
All right. So,
logic and
what would you guys say your MVP, LVP of the game is?
Do you want to go first or me?
I guess the Warboss did stuff.
It was kind of
honestly,
an asshole.
The Megatrax, they fucking, I think they pulled their weight.
I think so.
Yeah,
those were these things, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, they seem like they pulled their weight for sure.
Yeah, they absorbed some damage, they did some bonking, they also shot some good stuff. That's pretty much it.
Trying to pack my boys. I want to go home. What's your LVP then?
My
Since
LVP?
Tyler needs me to stand here.
LVP, I guess, was the Squiggoth.
The Squiggoth.
Oh, Squiggoth got fucked.
He's dead.
LVP, right. The first.
To be
first
fair, game. He did get turn one charged by a bunch of pure strains fully buffed.
That's true.
In his defense.
Oh, no. The Storm Boys.
Oh, these Storm Boys fucked up.
The yellow Storm Boys that I think that would have given me, I mean,
that was
obviously
a lot.
Things. Yeah, because I would have taken the objective from you, and would have been solid.
For
like
me,
that.
MVP. Probably the Mile Scepters. They just had to draw so much attention to deal with. And in this matchup, their mortals is their output, and that kind of got stymied. But even then, you kind of had to respect them.
Yeah.
LVP, it's twofold. One, because I'm shit at positioning.
Yeah, I would say that's the one weakness of your army in general.
This army needs to be good on positioning.
You've got a lot of characters.
Yeah, but...
Right, as soon as I killed one Xenotrope, really, I could just shot that.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, like, that was just poor positioning on mine. Like, realistically, I should probably not have done that.
Yeah.
But it's what it is. Yeah, poor positioning. I also underestimated the distance of your fucking Storm Boys. That one, I was like, oh, shit.
Yeah.
For actual LVP in terms of units, I wasn't really sold on the Xenotropes. Xenotropes in the Biocore, I was just like a little iffy on. Those are the flex slots right now. I was hoping
to get first turn because the way you had positioned the Biovore, like I could have put the two tanks there.
And just
it would be
them.
Minus one, but still like 46 shots hitting
you'd
on.
Probably take them down.
Yeah, what does he have? Four wounds.
Four wounds.
I need to get two shots through.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, like, you'd probably kill him, but like, I had to put him. He's meant to sit on that back objective and just kind of like spawn.
Yeah. But then as soon as you have to keep something on that back objective.
Yeah.
Right. It would have been nice.
Yeah. All right, guys. Well, this was a really fun game. Thanks for both of you guys for coming out on a weekday doing your thing with the league matchups. Just a quick shout out to our Patreons. Starlinked, Mr. B Strongman.
Hey!
Mr. Zenian, Justin the White, Steve from Stranger Things.
Who's Zenian? Sounds like Onion.
COVID-y. We got Death Guard Solitaire, Mr. E773, and Mr. Basement Wargaming. You guys are awesome for supporting the channel. We appreciate that. And if you would like to be a Patreon, !Patreon in the chat, or you can just click the link down below. Yeah, guys, fun day of gaming. We'll see you guys all Sunday. So take it easy.
Bloody Sunday.
Bye.